talk to on the phone again. Leaving the ham on the road again. So bitch, let's fuck so I can smoke again. I gotta smoke again. I got shit to do. And I don't even talk to on the phone again. Leaving the ham on the road again. So bitch, let's fuck so I can smoke again. I gotta smoke again. I got shit to do. And I don't.
Who's smoking in my car? It's that nigga Cheno, aka Mr. Bennett, aka Tony Montana. I got some folks in Lowen, I got some folks in Sino, aka 100 De Niro's. You ever seen Casino? I just got back with Bino. I got a bitch, but she know her friends then did the Dino. That's that Chicago lingo. Flame it hot with cheese and a kiwi mystic. My dick won't even collar, cause she left all that lipstick. Niggas be on dirt, that's why I stay on petty. I know that banger's gym, that's why my hands stay ready. Flip the candy, yum, that's the fucking bomb is. Lean all on the square, that's a fucking rhombus.
Talk to on the phone again, leaving the ham on the road again. So bitch, let's fuck so I can smoke again. I gotta smoke again, I got shit to do. And I don't even talk to on the phone again, leaving the ham on the road again. So bitch, let's fuck so I can smoke again.
Did a rip, but GoPro didn't record. Think batteries are done for gay.
Who's sneaking in the club? That's that youngster rapper. Hunter ran wrapped the purple.
Good evening to ya. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Are things working? Things are broken. There we go. Now things are working. Things are half working. How are we doing? Good evening, everyone. Welcome back. Hello, hello.
Hey, y'all.
Earthquake in the house. Shit. How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the Saturday Night Shit Show. I don't have any funny little sound effect to play there. Can we have a funny sound effect? We got something good? That'll work. How we doing? How we feeling? Very excited to check out some of your videos tonight. We're going to fly for just a scotch. I haven't had a chance to fly very much today. It's been windy as the dickens up here, man. Oh, thank you. It's been raining, and if it's not raining, the wind has been whipping, buddy. So I still haven't had a chance to even fly this little toothpick. It's still just sitting here. I still need to do the motors. I haven't double checked my motor direction yet. That's why it's still sitting here propless. But I haven't checked the motors because I'm like, what's the point? What's the point? Can't fly it anyways.
Prop,
how are you guys
junkie,
doing?
Was it you that had a Reaper 25W? What S good 90 crew?
We'll have an open lobby for just a wee bit tonight, and then we're going to hop into y'all's videos.
It's is. Hey, what S up, guys? How are we doing?
What is
What's up, my dudes?
Happening?
I got the 72 CHV2.
So I need y'all to start using your vocals, cause your vocal apps, cause I need your vocal moisture level to be at a 90% or higher.
God, it always cuts off at the end. I need that 90% or higher. It's just recently. It used to work.
Raining like a mofo here. Nice weather coming next week, so that S good at.
Asbestos fibers. Welcome.
Hey kids,
for
daddy
your,
is here.
For your 12 months. Congratulations, dude. Thank you so much. And I think that's, you don't just get a diamond badge, do you? I guess you do get the diamond badge at 12 months. Thank you, brother. Appreciate you. Oh, God in heaven, that's somebody's video. Hey, guess what I did? I took the time today to go through and get all the videos
out
of the Clips channel.
Hey, Pops. Weather sucks here, especially for flying.
Yeah, it's pretty rough. Did I catch mayhem? No, I didn't. I think OG was talking about this earlier, though. Is OG talking about this? I feel like I've heard this today. I'm looking.
Mayhem was wild.
I think he was. I think he was talking about it in the other server that he's in.
It's raining the whole next 2 weeks for me, Peppa Satch.
It's pretty trash weather. Yeah. I think he was talking about that. I can't find it. I'm not going to dig for it right now. But, I missed it.
FPV pilot today. I picked up his analog signal and saw which house he was flying from, walked over and knocked on his front door, LOL.
That's awesome, man.
Was kind of boring, great. So I changed my screen name to make the announcer laugh and...
Ah, okay. Very nice. I like it. It's a good name.
Sometimes, late at night, you hear the faint sound of his whistle in the distance.
Kane Keek in the chat. What's up, buddy? Dangles, what's happening? Riblet. Paul is in the
what
house.
What do we think about my NLR Prop 4 junkie. Frame? Did Big you walk in and find his mom stuck under the coffee table?
Brock, what's up? Killdozer,
that's
Mr.
awesome,
B.
Dingles. What up, boys?
What's happening? Bad
lost
for life.
My demibot today, so I paid a 19-year-old kid to commit BE to get it back for me. I finally got one back for once.
Hey, people helping people, dude. Put a little money in the young man's pocket, and you get your stuff back. Showdown's in the house. What's happening? Great Scott. Welcome, Tech. Bob Bruce, Lucky, Treble.
Nice prop, Junkie.
Specialist Fivers, what's up? Rain Squad, everybody's in the house. Welcome, everybody. Happy Saturday to you. Twisted Carbon in the house. Oh, mercy. All right, let's get a lobby open. You can feel free to join. I'm only going to fly for maybe 30 minutes or so, and then we'll jump in it. We got a lot of videos to watch tonight. I'm excited. I'm looking forward to this. Salty Smurf, what's happening? Happy Saturday to you. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, hey, listen. Look at this. Hey. Diamonds. They aren't forever.
Oh, hey.
Turns out. These are one of our newer designs. Big shout out to Jake FPV, by the way. His name's on here. It's hidden. It's right there. Wait, this side. Right there. I'm just doing a bunch of nipple pointing.
Bad for life. Right, I do get a good signal now, but only cause I bought one of those Rush Blade filter boards. I am gonna try the ground
it,
thing though. That S.A. Greta idea.
It.
I am actually fixing it now. Amazing. Cool. It's in. Yo, my grind Reno has a motor or a couple that twitch or freak out here and there. What could that be? VTX wires are under my AIO receiver. Wires are over the board a little bit. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. My bad. Yo, sup, y'all. But motor screws are good. Solder joints are good.
Yeah, I don't even know where I would begin.
I finally did it. I broke my drone again.
That's part of the business. That's what we do here. We break things. And we're damn good at it.
Oh, hey.
Don't let anybody tell you any
different. We should
ban comments
over a certain character number, LOL.
Ban comments over a certain character number? Should old school Twitter this bitch and lock down a character limit?
We should ban Killdozer cuz he is whining. Did you check inside the motors? Was my demi bot? Can
get him out of here.
LOL, JK.
Get him out of here.
Get old school Twitter, LOL.
Can anyone?
I am guilty, but I agree.
Look back through the chat and see if somebody needs to be put in timeout.
Crashed hard into a canopy roof at the park and camera went gray permanently. Landing is for quitters. We crash burn.
Shorty has a lobby open, but I really don't like that map.
Oh, hey.
The map gets so boring so quick. There's just nothing on it. Now I want to do some I want to put some drum and bass on and go to my home. I just want to zone out and fly for like 30 minutes. So I'm going to go to my home away from home. I'm going to throw on some drum and bass and we're just going to vibe out for a bit.
Story of my life, Paul Tsung.
So I can get that out of my
now
brain.
I have to do that build.
And then we'll be
let us scoot
on.
I'm in.
On with the rest of our
VRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR limit limty, a killdozer, I'm your annoying twin, woo woo. Let's scoot.
I can do that too.
Make your bed.
We got him on tap.
90% of the time. Yeah, bro, you kinda did.
Very robust.
LMFAO king. A big black hallway. My attention span is broken. Anything over 10 words, and I can't track crap. I forgot what I was saying in this. Love ya, bro.
No, it's fine. I love the chaos of it. You know, I was at my in-laws earlier, went to visit, mainly to visit my mother-in-law. She just had surgery done, so she's doing great. We were just going by to check up on her and catch up with everybody, but it was nice. We got to see
my ADHD is going nuts, LOL.
So that was cool. But while I was there, they brought up my stream because every now and then she might tune in, and she said something about it. They always mention how the robot and how much chaos is going on in here at one point in time.
Love you back, bro.
It can get a little chaotic, scoot. But it's all right.
Aw, shit, what up, King 8-Bit and Brundle Fly?
Hang on a minute. I know what happened. My pedal died. What happened with my pedal? Make it work, Elgato.
Have ADHD, hey, race some meth.
Yeah. Yeah, this is basically like my Ritalin. It's just making all the sounds and everything happen. Is it working now? Still not working. Why are you doing this to me? Elgato.
What s good prop junkie?
Por favor, please.
Yo heads and alls y'alls MMMM taters yums.
Any other way to say this sentence?
What's happening? Hey, now it's working. Look, we got pedals again. All right, sweet.
The stimmy works good.
Because imagine using
as long as I can't track it, all
stuff.
I know it's good. Yo, taters are good. I see slaps are above my pay grade again.
They have been raised, yes.
What up, heads
Otherwise,
and alls, y'alls?
It gets a little out of control.
Ritalin is some fucked shit, though. Need that Adderall.
True. True. I don't take anything for stuff like that. I probably should.
I
but
am
it's,
gonna
it's
start
fine.
Earning
this
now.
Works.
Well, seeing as how I didn't get to fly in real life, I might as well hit this sim.
Yes, get the stick
didn't
time in.
Didn't fly today because I'm stuck with YouTube.
Oh,
just get meth. Never mind, lost it all.
Too early in the day to try to hit these? There it is, Jesus.
Addy, you my only friend.
Hab zap. Oh, biscuits. I have an idea. Where'd it go? Where is it? This one. Ah, there it is. All right, here's the plan.
I hate racing, but I've been doing it in the sim has helped a lot
we
with
go
gaps.
Up through the middle. And then we just gotta get slightly wider, and we go down on the outside.
Just updated all of my walks nailed-ish. High winder. I get them boys prescribed.
Oh yeah. My wife's on that shit. I can't do that stuff.
I'm gyro flowing my 4303 footage to 16.9 to see how it holds up was an okay rip and GoPro recording said nope.
Oh, that sucks.
Nice heads. I'm trying like a mofo to get the trippy spin and finally starting to grasp it.
Hell yeah.
Same here, Rain Squad.
That's what's up, dude. Once you lock it in, it's pretty much game over after that. You're all good after that. Like once you find out where your fingers need to be, then it's just after that, it's just boop, you just pop into them. Oh shit. Fuck. Confused myself there.
That is what she said.
I haven't been able to trippy spin
your
up this
PC
thing
is potato.
In a while. My PC?
They're like my morning coffee on top of my morning coffee.
This is
LOL.
Velocidrone, if nobody answered you yet. Yes, this is Velocidrone. Yes. Thank you, Great Scott.
Your mom is potato.
My mother was a potato. What's your problem? Oh, shit. Might be too early in the night to try that.
LOL Red Bull and Addy first meal. Heads took instant offense to that PC shit talk LMFAO. Potato.
I was going to say, dude, what the fuck? I just thought whenever I hear somebody say something like that, I'd assume that the stream's running like shit. And so it makes me worry, like, what's going on? Why is it
learning
look like
90
shit?
Degree orbit really helps with the trippy spin.
Yes, it does.
Good Lord, that was awesome. That looks crazy. People will look down on that, but it's the only thing that works.
At this point, we're just going to keep an eye. We never lost him, but that's not him. See, that's what I was worried about. Son of a gun.
Oh, was that?
I don't know where he went.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it looked like the same truck, huh?
Oh, gosh.
Fucking Stu. Oh, I love him. Oh, gosh. But you know, we haven't lost him yet. Oh, that's not him. Wait, that's what I was worried about.
What is that slap from?
It's from a police chase in LA. We were all watching not all of us, but a couple of us were watching in Discord the other day. It was live, and that was
at
from the helicopter.
Moment, he realized he fucked up.
It was from the helicopter.
Heads get
and they were
potato
just,
chips.
They were chasing this guy that was like, the helicopter was on him, but there was no police on him, like police units on the ground.
Can a camera look perfectly fine and be
so,
dead?
So, yes, it can. So he's like following the truck and he's talking to the anchor back in the studio and he's like, well, you know, he's not really going fast enough. You know, even though he's behind all these buildings, we haven't lost him yet. And then like he'd come out on the other side and they're following the wrong truck. The other guy's gone.
Yes.
It was so funny. They lost him for like 5 or 10 minutes. It was hilarious.
As soon as he said we won T lose him, he is gone.
Yeah, it was so funny.
That S funny dumbass LOL.
It was great. The guy who actually does the camera work, the guy who was talking, he's really funny. Like, really funny. We've watched another one of his, I keep saying we. Some of us watched another one of his live streams the next day when he was in the helicopter chasing someone else. Another chase. He was saying all kinds of funny shit at the end of it. Just being a goofball.
Too late, Ban, who said potato teehee.
Oop. I always hit that. I should figure out how to not hit that.
Potato.
Potato. Oh, biscuits. How close were we? Probably not close enough. Obviously. Obviously. Yep.
Just right, locked baby. In my first trippy.
Hell yeah, hi. Dude. Big fucking ups, man. Congratulations. Give it up for him. Fuck yeah, dude. Girthquake it.
Hey.
Big girthquake vibes, man. Hell yeah.
Hi, potato.
All right, we got to hit this. Well, missed it. Shoo.
Woot woot. Hey, hey, hey.
It's all easy street now, buddy.
What's a beautiful broad like you doing with a Malacca like this, huh?
She's into Malaccas,
into
Dino.
Malacca,
used
Dino.
To drink my taters. Heads laters, I posted some spicy feed pics. Wait, nope, I meant I posted a short clip of dinner, some giant tacos with some spicy shit.
Ooh. All right. I'll check it out. Sounds delicious.
Forgot my meds today. Attention span of a goldfish and energy like a jackrabbit getting some puss. He. My laptop sucks balls and stutters when trying to play Velocidrone. Woody Woodpecker wants his laugh back, my guy.
Have you tried playing...
My sister lives NYC and she felt earthquake.
Have you tried playing dynamic polyworld maps? I'll show you. I'm not going to actually go to it, but if you go to...
Hey, were you streaming during earthquake?
I don't think so. I don't know that we had... I mean, we didn't have one here. I don't think. I didn't feel it. But anyhow, if you go to Dynamic Polyworld, all these freestyle maps in here...
I'll try that heads, thanks.
They should run better than any of the other maps. According to Boner, he told me this takes up a lot less CPU power, I guess. Or a lot. It just demands less resources from your... what the fuck? Did
Decrease
I not get back?
Your screen resolution. I haven't do that if I'm on my laptop.
God damn it. I don't know what I did. I thought I hit back. Apparently I didn't. That's my bad. I'm sorry if anybody's in the lobby. Am I just bouncing people around? Okay, is it just me in here? I'll feel a lot less
Did you
bad.
Try turning it off and back on again or
oh,
slapping
shit.
It? It usually fixes
around.
Stutter in humans.
I'm sorry. My
I
bad.
Saw short where Lumpy did a reverse knife edge. Gragix.
My bad, Kane.
Is anybody in the path of the eclipse
back,
on Monday? I'm pretty excited for it.
Apparently
144p help your potato PC running. What happened? Joint
sorry.
Time.
I'm sorry.
Graphics.
So dumb.
It's all good, lol.
I swear to God,
but
I hit back.
And boogie.
I gotta go check that.
I got a funny story about running from the cops. A friend was riding his motorcycle on a desert highway and a cop started chasing him, but he didn't notice cause he was so far back.
Oh my God. And then what happened?
Are you Ty? Instructions unclear. X is off. Cops on the way. So this one time in band camp, you should be upset. I just had the best pack of my life right there, and I crashed in the water. That's salt water, dick. But scoot and boogie.
I feel horrible. I'm sorry.
Eventually he saw and slowed down and got pulled over and arrested, but had to pay for the cop car cause it destroyed the engine trying to keep up.
Oh my God. Ah, it's funny.
Yeah, Dingles, we're right in the middle of the path.
Smoking
funny thing is I don't
milk.
Care about the
Play
eclipse while other
milk.
People pay thousands of dollars
God.
To come see it. Go back to boot camp, Ty.
I think, we have a decent view of it here. I think like 89% or something, totality. Oops. I know my son's excited. I guess I'm kind
Rule
of excited.
Being
they
never
don't happen
slow
very
down.
Often. That's kind of cool. I like space shit.
Where has your guy been at Haven T? Heard him say anything about your turtles, lol.
I don't know.
That's no eclipse, it's yo mama.
Ooh. Got him. Oh, biscuits.
Life lesson, never stop.
Oh, shit.
I take offense of that. Heads, 90% is way better than decent. Yo, just kidding. Much love.
Oh. I don't know. People are traveling to like Buffalo or
we
some
We should
shit
get a good view
it.
In the Detroit area. Ordered some eclipse glasses for my kids.
Oh, I think a lot of libraries are giving them away, like for freezies. At least in our area, that was happening. You might want to check, though, just to make sure if anybody was looking for any still.
Make sure you order your Stevie Wonder glasses before Monday and then file for disability on Tuesday.
I was just gonna put my, I have my welder mask upstairs in the garage still. And that doesn't have a.
Slurper has scant schlepped his
shit around
here.
It doesn't have an
auto
dimmer in it. It's just always just a regular lens. So I could probably just look through that, to be honest. I was just going to tape ND1000 filters to my eyes.
I'm just going to stare at the eclipse without them. How bad 1, could it be? LOL.
Wait, four? No.
Syracuse higher, is out right? of hotel rooms.
I think higher.
What shade is that? Busy. This whole eclipse thing seems sus.
Why? What seems so sus about it, eh?
Mine has an auto dimmer, so probably 1T work.
Yeah, I don't.
Dozer, ah. Yo mama said roll over.
Maybe
over.
If like you put it up to it first to like expose the lens to the brightness, it'll dim, and then you could like look up
what
and put it over your head.
What's newest
trick
to challenge heads?
Maybe. What's newest trick to challenge?
Most
me?
Auto dimmers have sensitivity adjustments. Just turn it down. I was thinking it would be hilarious if they're wrong and the eclipse doesn't happen. LMAO.
That would be kind of funny.
Heads trippy spin the tree with the fence around it.
Tree with the fence around it.
I just tried and failed hard.
This
I
thing?
Test my auto dimmer with a big lighter so it should work. Big eclipse trying to pull one over on us.
Oh god, can you
turn around every now and then I get a little bit lonely
oh,
and you're never coming
off.
Round turn around every
Hang
now
on.
And then I get a little bit tired oh. of listening to the sound of my tears.
I'm pretty sure the hitbox
honestly
is off
I
right
think
there.
The moon is a dead second sun but the sun was blue.
Hang on a minute here. Let's investigate this first. See where we got clearance. Okay, can't go very low.
All the schools around me are being really weird about keeping the kids inside. The SUS part is there's going to be so many people in the same place, and for some reason, National Guard is around.
They don't want kids going outside and looking up at the sun. At least that they were saying that there's parents here that want the schools. They're like, why the fuck are you letting them out in the middle of the eclipse? They're first graders. They're going to walk outside and go, what? I want to see it. Yeah, my wife was. She's a teacher, and she was worried. She was like, "I don't want him to walk." I mean, my son would. He would walk outside and just look right at it. So we told him like 1,000 times. We're like, "Don't."
I was interested to see, and apparently, welding is in fact brighter than the sun BC of the proximity. So you're more than fine with your welding mask. That's what it'll be doing. LOL.
Oh shit! Sweet. Okay.
Fuck them kids. Natural selection. I do not like that states are declaring a national emergency for the 8th. It is SUS.
The national emergency is for like, that's for like the Buffalo area, isn't it? Because of all the tourists that came in. I mean, if you got a fuck ton of people coming into town and you're not used to it, I'm sure that can cause some
issues. You can look at it, just do not stare at it.
You know
I was
mean?
Going to say natural selection too, LOL.
I prefer my son doesn't blind himself.
I heard there are several states.
Oh, there's several.
Ooh. There's a terror right.
Spooky.
Do not come. FBI banned Mike Teehee.
It'd be cool to do a trippy spin around this one and then drop down to this one. But I feel like that's going to be really fucking hard to time. I'm going to try it, but like I can't see when to drop exactly, like right here. Ah, shit. Okay, that's not as hard as I thought it would be. Maybe if we start this way on this one and then drop down and switch it. Oh, bitch. What? That was
what
spicy.
What happened to Mike? Ah. Yeah, the welding mask thing works. I did it a few years ago when the eclipse was where I live, but they say it doesn't block all wavelengths, so don't overdo it.
Okay. I just wanted to peep it for a quick second with my son. He's got like the legit glasses. My wife grabbed him a pair from school, but I don't have a pair, so I was just going to use my helmet.
I've been liking sideways power loops.
Sideways power loops
FBI
are dope.
Just wants me for my clock vest. Mike transitioned into
my
a dozer.
Vest.
Detroit's being weird. Also, they think there's going to be a lot of gang activity, even though there's always a lot of gang activity here.
Why would
I
there
seen
be
eclipse
an increased
once.
Amount of gang activity during an
Hot
eclipse?
Hot for
That's
teacher,
silly.
LOL.
Is it because of all the out-of-towners, you mean? Maybe? Maybe,
so
I
Mike
guess.
Is a butch lesbian but now, you say.
That's funny.
Yes, kids, don't do what Donald does and look at the sun. I probably looked for a minute or so and didn't have any problem. Just eyeball cancer. Just kidding.
Oh God, there's a thing there. We're not gonna make it. Oh shit.
Bunch of doofuses looking up asking for pickpockets. Yo, this is an eclipse. Give me all your cigarettes and money.
Smokes. That one, as let's go.
You can get the Baileys without your eyes getting
smokes
wet.
And pepperoni.
This is one of my favorite maps.
It's a good one. It's mine too.
I don't think you can increase the gang activity. I'm pretty sure it would be the same gang activity, just different people. One must eclipse thine taint. Two smokes, let's go, dumbies. I hope someone makes some FPV while it's going on and Trippy spins the sun. What's your go-to quad on V-Drone? Maps like mine are attracted
the,
people.
I
haven't been outside in years. Let me check this eclipse out. Pop pop. Confirmed must gang bang during eclipse. Hey, I'm back. Had to get my dog. She was running round the neighborhood having her own little adventure. A slow bought a replacement camera.
Oh, jeez.
Fucking love Trailer Park Boys.
Ah, ditto. Big fan.
Whoa, set bay taff, shit. Fly to eclipse. Whoa. Sun chase with your quad.
Woo! Oh shit.
LMAO robot lady says the bee in dumbies.
Yes, she does. That's such a fucking Ricky
a
thing, too.
A whole lot of plant life is gonna be triggered, like keeping your wacky tabacky plants in the dark, then giving them light kind of thing.
Oh, fucking robot lady, man. Phew. Oh, by the way, if you guys didn't see, Mars, shout out to Mars, by the way, made a robot lady
11 Snowflower Lord of the Rings
for your radio.
My fave Ricky word is Rickens.
So yeah, check that out if you're interested. I believe he left it over in the Discord in a thread, but it's
Dumber.
It's awesome. It's very cool. I still need to change it over to my radio, but I completely forgot about it. TBH. All right, we got to get into videos because we got
Mars is a badass.
Mars is a badass. I agree. All right, God, that is
pneumatic.
That is dirty.
It's woo. The tits love the sound pack, but can't use the logo on the pocket.
Oh, you know what? I can show you guys this song since it's a fuck it Saturday kind of vibes. If anybody's, everybody who's has a set of ears has heard the fucking Tokyo Drift song. Bing, 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 bing. You know which one I'm talking about. I can't even do the pitch that high. I don't even remember where I heard it. I sent it to OG the other night though, because I was like, I don't know why, but this beat that this guy made hits. I like it. I'll show it to you though.
No.
You don't know that song? The Tokyo Drift or some shit like that. It's something like that. You know it.
That S just Pharrell's signature intro does it on every song he produces. I might need that radio sound pack. I set my arm switch to a girl moaning cause it was funny, then forgot how to change it. It's been years and has been awkward when showing new people FPV. I'm pretty sure it called Tokyo Drift. Never watched. I wonder if you know where he gets so much money. Don't worry about it. Don't ever change that arm tone.
I don't know. It's a good
drop
beat,
it like it's hot has the same rhythm intro.
Like it, but whatever, I'm playing it anyways.
Sometimes you just have to say what the fuck.
Listen.
This is how you take off. Oh, oops, sorry.
I like it. It's some other song that's popular now. I don't remember what it's called though. But I like the mix of the two together. It's something special. I'm going to open up the rest of your videos while I'm listening to it.
No pets welding glasses for Eclipse, no go.
Wait, what?
I like the song Tomorrow welding glasses never comes for Eclipse, no go?
Why four? Tell me stories. Why no? Bitches open.
This is new to me.
I don't know. I like it.
Yet twisted carbon is right. Welding helmet is not enough.
Okay. I'm gonna do it anyways, but I'm not gonna look for very long.
Love this song.
I'll be quick about it.
He is right about the welding glasses, but at ISNT that big a deal, they work fine. You'll live. This was my ringtone forever, lol.
This one?
Because I am
this
blind
version?
Due to the last or two the eclipses. Song. This song slaps harder than Will Smith. Looking at the sun, ISNT as bright as some douchebag's headlights nowadays. FPV no go either. Drift. So much. You have special eyes. You gotta wear a condom also, lol. Always have to have protection.
Okay. Not a whole bunch of new ones from the ones I already opened earlier. Shouldn't take me too long. Meow. Slapper, dude. Anyways, it's called Tokyo Drift / In Heat. It's the C-H-A-Y edit. C-H-A-Y sounds on YouTube.
Just throw them safety squints on dummies.
Yeah.
A welding dumbies. Helmet is not enough, but gas station plastic glasses are sufficient.
Yeah, I'll go
Tokyo
to the library
drift my
and
nuts
get
into Bubby S. Mom.
And then we'll be all good after that. Put the freebies on from the library.
Oh. You have a special brown eye, a hey hey a dozer.
Oh, gross. A couple of new
heads. How far back in the Clips channel are you going for uploads?
All
article
the way
says
back
you need a level 14 welding
Saturday.
Glass.
That's how far back I went.
Yeah,
all the way back to last Saturday. I went from that date forward, and I've just been grabbing all of them. So some of them are repeats, and I've noticed. Don't worry though, we'll spot the repeats as we go, and we'll just, if we've seen it already, we can move past it. It's okay. We'll get it all figured out. Stop playing. God, shorts. YouTube shorts.
Okay, cool.
They're so bossy. They just start playing, and they don't give you a chance. Oh, you didn't want to listen to this? Well, too bad. But yeah, what was I saying? I've seen a lot of new names dropping videos over there, and that's good to see. Good to see. I like it.
Good. Ooh. Cause today's upload is still uploading.
Yeah, yeah. Plenty of time. Don't you sweat it. There's quite a few over here. So don't you sweat it. You got time.
Re-P-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-
Spicy Goodness with 8-Bit.
So spicy. So spicy.
So spicy.
Very good, thank you. So spicy. Ah, shit. All right, let me get this going. If we need music, I'll give you some. But otherwise, if you have music in your video, that's quite all right. Even if it's copyrightable, copy strikeable.
Oh my fucking god, I want some tacos now, you son of a bitch.
I know, dude, I'm sorry.
Let us buy Killdozer number 3, lol. I posted a vlog of a log, two heads, dang it, I meant I posted a vlog. 8-Bit
what
is one
is
spicy
this?
Fella.
Oh, I'm not subscribing to this. What is this?
I would put my face in them tacos.
Oh, this is from last... Okay, this is the drone one.
What's
we kind of skimmed
mofos?
This the other night. I'll leave this for very last if we want to watch it for some reason at the end. I'll peep it, but I don't know if there's a whole lot more to learn there. First up, we got Sunrider FD.
Sup, Boondock.
Orca 5-inch with 2207 3... 1,000 kV motors. It always going to be a ripper, eh? Let's see what we got.
I went downtown on those twins rings.
Careful.
Yeah, that's what you like to hear your friend say after he takes off in his flying blender. I'm going to orbit you. Like,
Sup, King.
That reaction was amazing. Yeah, that's a feisty little
bastard.
Did
you see
there.
My some loops on sim video?
It's in the list. I saw you have a video in the list. I grabbed everything from last Saturday forward.
Do
so
not come.
If it was yet Saturday after midnight from last Saturday, like the end of last Saturday stream till now, I got it. If you posted it within the last week, you're in there. I got it. There's all these up top here. We got a lot of them. Look
Thank
at them.
You.
Look at all of them. Look how organized. They're in a thing. What? I organized shit? I never do that. All right. Another one from Sunrider FPV. This is a new channel to me, I think. Vibin.
Look at this shit.
Ooh.
Them motors went wee-uh, gives me a-a-a-a-a-a-a-chew-you-a-bye.
Yeah, that's a mean little bastard.
Sup, Mars installing sound pack as we speak, lol.
Oh, hell yeah. What up, Mars? We were just talking about you.
We skirt.
I like the slow-mo.
Hell yeah.
Every time I hear a 5-inch motor rev up in slow-mo, it reminds me of doing the
What's up?
The propeller video.
The colors on
with,
this is crazy LMAO.
With Malty and OG skirt. Where we were slicing fruit and shit, dropping it into the propeller. Every slow-mo part sounded like that. Ooh. This yard is nice. This looks a lot like Malty's property.
Those are so pretty. All mine have bashed up arms and cracked bottom plates.
Oh, this is dog sitting a house, so this is someone else's stuff. Or someone else's yard, I mean, I guess. But either way, still dope. Oh, that was a cool little shot there, locked in. Oh, nice.
TD Jake, I don't think anyone has found all the memes yet. To me, a 5-inch in slow-mo sounds like a 9-inch regular speed.
I smell a Maddie. No? Cruising? No Maddie. Thought I could smell it.
I'm looking through the folder RN.
Damn. It's a nice neighborhood. Big old tall trees. Got plenty of room.
A 9-inch is way more than 5, just saying.
But the sound in the slow-mo. It's pretty close.
Haha, it's literally every voice. It's a complete robot lady takeover. Someone just slapped a LUT they found online and call it a day cuckoo. I thought the point was supposed to make your quads look like the banged up side hoe.
The colors in this are really crazy. I like it though. Grass green Ada.
I need that sound pack.
He put everything up over in the Discord, even as instructions and all that. This is a fun little yard to rip around in. You got a lot more room than it looks like.
Is that Giro Flow zooming dam? Uwu is there.
The tracking of his buddy through like doing the little flips and shit looks really neat too. That was cool to catch the split S from that view. Oh shit. I hate when that happens.
Giro Flow, Giro Flow. Which mode he is fly? 8-bit, you are awesome, bro.
Nope. Oh shit. We're safe. We're safe.
Did you get it? Says on cooldown. Okay, acro, lol.
Oh, yeah.
Who's responsible for this?
Oh, you like that? Is that what you want to see?
God damn it.
My battle bones came today, yo.
Oh, hell yeah.
I did, thank you. Still waiting for that Maddie every time he passes a branch. Z.
I know, dude. I keep seeing
why
it.
Dirty Bardwell.
I keep seeing like it's coming. It's coming. But nope.
8-bit frame is next on my Toto list.
Oh, there's a little, you can slide down that little ramp there. Is he gonna try it? Oh, okay, never mind. He's just coming into land. Hell yeah, dude.
Mars Takeoff is still the old voice, not that I'm using it, just found it looking through LOL. Heck yeah, let's skirch. Why come
awesome,
in the sim,
man.
I remember to try and practice tricks, then when I fly IRL my mind goes black
in,
and I just
Sunrider.
Flip around everywhere, LOL.
Dope,
I love me
video.
Some robot lady.
Some tandem flying, very nice. Very well done. Alright, next up we got the blind drone.
Figures I would be getting the Bardwell slap after the Orca comment, LOL.
Yep, that's what you get. Oh, we got some simulator practice here. We got some loops. I think this is Sammy, right? This is you? Whoa.
It me.
It's a very weird stick input to get used to doing slow power loops.
Yes.
Where you need to do a lot of a flick right when you get to the top to look back right here. There
Bonk.
You go. Yeah, you got it. That is like a, it's a very hard habit to remember to keep. There you go. Now you're vibing.
What are those two covered balls? Man, guess I didn't get it after all. Yes. So many loops it makes my dongle twitch. This is pretty sick.
What camera angle are you flying here?
And the knurled shafts on this new charger from Propeller Insurrection make it so you get a
There you
nice
go. This is a really good target to practice around too. It keeps you really tight in the loop. Oh, your angle
Original.
Is very high. Original? That shit looks super high right there, just with the roll.
Need loop combos. I will check one SEC.
You just got to, if you don't know the hotkey, you can just Bonk. Tap page up or page down on your keyboard, and that'll change your angle from wherever you're at, your cam angle, and then you can see. It'll be in the top of the screen, I think, top center. It looks like it's fairly high, though, like maybe 35? Maybe? Maybe 30? I don't know. It's hard to tell. This map is sick, though. This is a boner map. It's a good one.
8-bit don't feel bad, bro. Brindle tried the other night and couldn't do it either. The thought that counts, bud.
There you go.
This sounds like the Uwu song.
Loops are looking good.
I Jake, you doing the logo too or just sounds?
Looking clean. Ah. Very nice. Very nice. Good
what
shit.
What is that?
Keeping her together. Loops are looking really good. Really clean.
I just upped my tilt from 20 to 30.
Ooh. That's a little spicy.
Just
here.
Sounds I don't think I can on the Zorro,
that's
correct?
A little more caliente. Here we go. This is, fuck.
50.
Levi, right? Levi, right?
Jake the Zorro uses same logo as Dwight.
I think this was him.
Potato Cam.
It's Flywoo. I think this is a BNF.
Oh shit, then yes, I will be. Camera angle was 50.
Ooh, okay. Yeah, I was gonna say it looked pretty spicy. Okay. God dang, yeah, that's like a racing camera angle there. That's a higher tilt, I think, than Oxplume's using. His is like in the 40s, I think. I could be wrong on that, but I think his is pretty high up there. But definitely not 50. That's wild.
Rib.
That's a higher camera angle than I race with when I do race.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it's fine. You freestyle at whatever you want to freestyle at. There's no rules to that, you know? It's just very uncommon. But you'll be able to do a lot more...
Heads racing.
...different looking maneuvers than other people would be able to do at a lower camera angle. So it does open up a lot of doors for stuff. Closes doors for other things or makes it a lot harder. But it does open doors up for other tricks as well. Shredding.
This is the drone I just broke, and yes, the name is Levi.
Okay, okay, thank you. Well, RIP to the drone. Are we going to see how
also
it happened?
Also, that higher camera angle is why you weren't able to pull out at the bottom of a dive.
Yes, yeah, the higher camera angle is going to make things really hard to pull out from the dive. God, you like cutting yourself so close. That's a nice little spot.
What angel you fly? Anyone know what angle the B-brain mount is?
The B-brain, I think, is 15. 20. I fly at 15. That's not where you broke it, is it? No, okay. All right, I was going to say, it didn't look like it was that painful.
No, I broke it like right now.
Oh, you just broke it. Oh, shit.
Oh, okay.
8-Bit FPV has gifted a membership. Who did that go to? Nick C. has been gifted a membership from 8-Bit FPV. Big
heads
ups to you.
Heads there,
S.A. Welcome.
Cut in the middle when I was about to Matty. I did complete the Matty, but then the cops came, so I landed that bitch, and it was just some sad old man complaining on a sub 250.
That sucks.
I will test later. Thank you for comment.
Okay. All right, yeah, that's a bummer. Oh, well, it happens. Yeah, big ups.
Why all need to
Nick,
hit this, Jeffrey?
And,
IT will calm you down.
Yeah, drop some 90s in the chat.
I've been crashing recently, though, so it makes sense. LMFAO.
We do need to hit that, Jeffrey. All right, back into the video. Thank you again, 8-Bit. Appreciate you, brother.
Calm your tits down, Teehee.
Man, that camera gets really blocked up at night, huh?
Just stroke the furry wall.
I appreciate some funk music, by the way.
Rrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr No problemo, man. Welcome in membership comes with a requirement for thick skin. The 90%ers are armadillos. Wow, Levi, too many 90s, I guess. What is Nightbot doing to me?
Oh no, did it boop you? It gets a little excited with the spamming of emotes, unfortunately. Or spamming in general, I guess. We had to change it after we had an incident. That rule is forever changed. In the Discord, too. All that time, dude, we had that Discord channel and this channel for 3 years before we had to put a filter on chat. Oh well, it happens.
Trying to chat and YouTube keeps blocking me. Armadillos are stinky too. Nice flying dude. Hoopster sister moment.
Yup.
Thanks for keeping FPV alive. From internet perspective, that is actually amazing.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about it.
What happened?
Somebody just got a little excited.
Spam,
and went over to the Discord and started spamming that as well. And they had to get a little bonk on the head. They didn't even get banned. They just got they got muted for a little bit, and then they were allowed back in as long as they controlled themselves. Which they have, to be fair, which they have since then.
A child.
It was well, I don't know exactly how old they were, but I presume yes to be a young person. That's a young man's game.
Let me guess, Ty.
No, it wasn't Ty. Ty doesn't spam. He talks a ton. Oh, fuck. That was a good shot. Yeah, that was a good shot. Jesus.
8-bit, you menace loss. Black and white.
Levi,
everyone's got to get dinged once in a while.
Yeah, everybody gets booped every once in a while. It happens. Ty doesn't spam so much as...
Tyrant posted a trick glossary.
He just talks a lot, and he talks in small
Head
segments.
Bonk.
So he...
That was some type flying around himself. Very nice.
He'll type like a sentence and
YouTube keeps
and then
blocking my
send
chats.
It and then a sentence and then send it in a sentence back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. YouTube keeps blocking your chats. What the what? Test, trying to chat and YouTube keeps blocking me. Yeah, that's all I see from you. Yeah, it looks like they blocked everything else though.
Lolololololols, thanks. Thanks guys, means a lot. Susan, wear your jackety.
Yeah, dude, that was
you got the axe, my friend.
You got
Hoopster invited me to play Rocket League a few days ago and told me he doesn't fly FPV anymore.
You got the
missing the
Thai
touristic thoughts since he's been banned from life by his parents, lol.
In your
clean your mouth, you filthy animal.
So keep the
what ch my six day oh yet
coming.
Heads is profiling us undercover CIA, just kidding. 661 FPV, there is a list of words that are blocked. SWA. What way do you prefer donations?
It is in the list though. I don't care. It's up to you guys.
It's not a
However,
tumor.
Whatever's easiest for on your
build
end.
Video don't, coming soon.
Don't worry about on our end. I will say, because some people do care, I think YouTube takes 30%, but that's again. Whatever's easiest.
Like
if it's easier
turtles,
to do it
you
through
can't
YouTube,
say
don't,
turtles like
don't
to wear warm turtles necks.
Anything's appreciated and it's okay for anyway. I think we have like a Venmo and a something else maybe. I forget, to be honest. I think they're listed somewhere, maybe down below. They might be down below. Maybe.
You want to buy some drugs? I am most definitely not a cop. Turtles.
All right.
YouTube takes a lot. How do you get the most? Turtles toes.
I don't know, honestly. I don't know what the fees are to withdraw stuff from other places either. I haven't dug into this stuff too
can't
much.
Can't say
sorry.
What CH my six Deo. Kofi is the best.
I don't have a
Amazon
have
link pays, I hope.
Amazon link does. Yeah, the Amazon link is probably the most active it's ever been. I've had that Amazon link for a long time. I just never talk about it ever. So, yeah, the couple people that do use it, yeah, that's
I asked
yeah,
months ago, just mail him a check. Want some banana mustache teehee?
I'm sorry. I mean, I guess
Patreon takes eight. Ko-fi takes $4 or $5 a month flat.
Oh, that's
that is me mostly. You get the most out of YouTube from OnlyFans. Just dropping in for a second time at Six Flags.
That's what we
have you or a loved one broken a drone? Call 555555555 to
Six
get your
Flags
free
and also
kit.
Drunk. Right on,
says
dude.
661.
Well, enjoy yourself, man. We're gonna also watch your drunk. Video in a little bit. Let me see how far out yours is. You submitted it kind of. Well, I went all the way back to last Saturday to grab videos, so yours is probably a little.
Does
further.
This voice ever get annoying?
No. Never. Not to me, at least.
Just
I've been listening
have
to this voice
PayPal
for a
you.
Very long time.
Yo, 661, have fun.
A very, very long time. Let's see where
this is. The lockpicking lawyer and several.
What is that? Lockpicking lawyer.
Impossible.
36-inch king dick rent. What? All right. Somebody submitted that one, I guess. How did I not notice that? The fuck?
I hate every and all AI voice videos, but somehow this chat does not annoy 661,
yours is three away. Three videos away. So we'll be watching yours in about
11 owned us is 1
5
billion.
Minutes. In about 5 minutes.
This is the lock picking lawyer.
God damn.
Does it get annoying when she says oh 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 oh
oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh
oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh She kind of grows on you, to be honest.
Through, but she doesn't let you spam emotes.
661 FPV
bro.
Slap that bald dancing guy for me for sticking that song in my head. That S is April Fool's joke video. I watch him all the time so I know how to break into shit.
Oh, okay.
Dick. I fucking love it. I'm crying. Everything Robot Lady says turns me on.
Grok says YouTube takes 30, but Robot Lady takes 90%.
661 throw up looking up when going down the coaster so hits
thank
the
you,
back Grok. Row.
We're
going
to spin for your beam for yours. Earthquake. With $10 super
racism.
Chat. So let me grab some beans here.
Nightbit is sleeping on the job.
Can we just do habanero at this point? Look how many are left of habanero. Look at all these. That's insane. There's so many. I'm just going to grab two habanero. They're hot as shit anyways. The only other ones that are left are cayenne, which are weaker, or one reaper, which I'm saving that. We'll save that for the very end. But let's just do two habaneros because that's going to suck anyways. I'm going to eat these while we watch the next video so we don't hold it up for too long.
Eat
I know you guys
them.
Are here to get your video played, so let's let it rock.
I'm one sub away from 100 subs.
Oh, boy. Excuse me. Grok. And...
Rocket tattoo, let us go.
Wait, what did you say? Rocket tattoo. Oh, my. And there's no more jalapenos left. Otherwise, I'd eat it.
Jalapeno, your favorite, LOL.
Oh, God, it's so fucking hot. Oh.
Full send the spice. Beaver otter, beaver otter, beaver otter, beaver otter, tee beaver otter, beaver otter, squirt, squirt, yo mama, beaver otter, beaver otter. Fly away, heads fly away. Fill the dark side. Boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cat and boots and cat and. I am out.
What are you flying?
That seemed like way more. Oh, well, 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 my quad goes but very very fast. Channel name Got Ya Sun Rider FPV. By the way, I tuned into the Ranter's live stream and someone was trolling him about fractal LOL.
Wait,
the dozer is stuck in a hardware store basement.
Do the Rancho.
Cock sock so knock so.
Someone was
a b c a b c d a b c d e ab def ab dif gab dif gab dif gi ab dif gij ab dif gij gab dif gij club dif gij cum ab dif gij cum ab dif gij cum no ab dif gij cum nop ab dif gij cum nop gab dif gij cum nop presix of you. Later's dozer.
Dozer's leaving.
Goodbye, Dozer.
Love you, buddy.
Pretty much muted at this point. Peace, Dozer. When I go pest, your cats look at the screen funny. Sayati. WTF is going on in the chat?
I don't know.
Dozer's leaving now, weird. Late skate Mike. Moderators. The most watchable FPV stream I've seen, love y'all. 8-bit please man, the repeating stuff is just annoying, what is the point?
I don't know, man. Makes me feel alive. Ooh, nice pull.
That is the point. Showdown's 90% tradition. This really is. Pest, 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 PSSST, pest, wait,
dope.
You singled me out, ha ha ha,
Ridley,
ha, 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 ha.
Thank you.
Sunrider
in,
FPV,
Ridley.
You watch your mouth.
That was vicious. I love the backwards pulls you got too, were really cool.
I'm sorry, I don't know what came over me. It's nice,
okay,
not having a live streamer not constantly yell. I
all
mean,
right.
We could put a
here
limit on it, but that would not be as fun.
Like him up.
My dog Dozer
up.
Doing good.
You're gonna learn something today.
You're so pretty when you're drunk, or is it
Bosh,
you're so
you're
pretty
well.
When I'm drunk? Dude thought I was a girl. I'll ignore it, but Doze and T mean
because
it's fun.
Pretty when I'm drunk.
I came over you
pretty
over and
I'm
over
drunk.
Again.
Pretty when I'm drunk. And I'm pretty fucking drunk. Regrets. I've had a few. First and foremost, I'd like
moderators,
to
moderators, what's going on in the chat?
Indeed.
Moderators, what's happening?
The robot lady approves of this footage. Let your freak flag fly free.
Wait, hang on a second.
Just have to drop a ca-ca-ca-ca combo breaker.
No kidding. Move
seems 8-bit is causing trouble again. What was the name of the last channel and the name PF this channel?
Sweet.
We banned
this one
all
is
moderators,
Mr. B.
TV.
The last one was
Dozer
Ridley.
Left, LOL, it's mayhem
Ridley
time.
FPV.
Heads doing Frank Sinatra FPV. Have you heard that there's a new bill that would ban DJI and not just to the government?
No, I haven't.
Oh wait, 8-bit.
This is handling pretty well for,
for
a newbie drone, BNF outside. Oh, wait, there's a little bit of a... That's what I was looking for, that classic wobble-wobble drop.
I like this rip.
Yeah, this is a fun one. Hell yeah, big old power loops in that bad boy.
My quad go wo 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 wo. C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H C H China. 8-bit is into Butts Kotun Boogie.
Oh,
this royalty free track is a banger too.
Oh, okay. Close. We're really close to it. Oh, that one looked like it was going through. Let's get it. Oh, shit.
Great there spots, guys.
It's good recovery. Ah. Oh, Mr. B.
Your mom is a royalty.
Well
free
done, sir.
Too.
Mr. B FPV on YouTube. Check him out. And thank you, Mr. B. Appreciate you.
Very cool.
661
for the free
is the next one up. 661 FPV. Full disclosure, I've already seen this video, because I left a comment on it asking if I could play it.
The
tonight.
U.S. is banning DJI because fuck them hoes and then
anyways,
bullying all the rest of the systems.
Your hoop potato.
My mom doesn't do it for free just on discount.
We need to just experience this one. We just need to experience this one. This is not sped up yet. Or at all, I mean. It doesn't speed up at all, like the footage. This is just
661 is at amusement park in drunk scootin hope they can boogie see this. Chuchin boy.
Yeah, buddy. Big chuchin.
Dat chuch. Thanks, man. It is a backyard and much appreciated.
Oh, okay. Yeah, sweet. That's a really fun spot. God damn. This is a 3.5 inch. Just shredding.
3 on crack.
I love that. Six, 661 just ate a bunch of pixie sticks and went out there and just fucking let her rip, dude.
Plain desert, you got to do spang.
Oh yeah, yeah. Where else are you gonna get shots like that though to fly up and you just, it's like perfectly flat and you can just get
DJ
those nice
DJI will have engineers
clean,
go to woke
inverted
snail probably.
It looks so nice.
I can barely get a full inverted yaw from a mile up and dude just did 17.
Yeah, I like how they slowly started speeding up too. They're like, woo, 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 woo.
That what happens when you give your cot it cocaine, it goes wee 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 wee.
Love it, dude. Love it.
Robot lady, damn, why you so sexy?
So much energy.
I for one support our DJI overlords.
I'm all about it.
Wow, wowie, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Good stuff, 661. Appreciate you, buddy. 661
balls.
FPV on YouTube.
I
next
like
up
the truck also.
Twisted Carbon.
Rain Squad,
like
no
this
fucking doubt, baby. Got why?
Moderators, radar. What's happening with 8-bit FPV?
Mars check Discord.
Got some tunes.
Drone had the scoots.
Yeah, no kidding, dude. Got the little nose up spins going again.
Dad 8-bit.
Little Vanny rolling.
I like the beat of this track.
Got a real blur vibe to it.
Eight-bit has the scoots too.
He does. He does have the scoots. You're right.
P.S. was like, hey, quad both this bag of drugs before I send you.
There we go. Twisted is big on the fundamentals work, and it's paying off. He's getting really clean with his rotations. Very clean, very quick, very crisp. Backwards pull.
FAA is on its way, cause that plane in the sky.
Yep, that's it. Going to jail.
Not like heads, clean heads is dirty, yo mama told.
Excuse you. What happened? Hello? We're up. Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if we were going to get music again, but we got it.
I'm on my way to F. Bubby S. Mom's AA. More like EFF gay at Amirite. It's a trap. They all call that a near miss. Heads has a dirty.
That's a cool, I like that little stretch of what?
Oh no. What happened? Why'd you lose video? Did you ever find out? Tell me your stories.
Turtle.
Tell me your stories. Oh, you can't see anything. Oh, there we go. Now we're turtling.
Get them dirty dangles, bud.
We're back up. We're good. We're okay. We're finding ourselves. There we are.
That's a good spot. Good proximity under the trees.
There we go. We back. We back. All is well. Nothing's fucked.
Heads.
Everything's fine.
Who called for me?
Power was at 200. Damn. Who called for you? I don't think anybody called for me. Somebody calling for things? So you never figured out what the issue was? The trees and hills were blocking you at 200? You didn't seem like you were that far away from yourself. Were you really that far away from yourself? Damn. Well, thank you for turning in a video, man. Again.
Trees has left the chats.
Keeping the fundamentals rocking. Doing good. It's paying off. Looking good. Keep it up, man. Just getting
started.
Why
is your font on YouTuber names red?
I just have a plug-in. That's all. That's
there
what adds
a same
all this
mom
stuff
and her kid
too.
Watching on my monitor, and then the cops came mid-rip.
Oh, that's a bummer. All right, let's check it out. Pete. Oh, yeah, that's a little bit of a crowded spot, I guess, huh? A lot of people there. Soft targets!
What cinematic camera you using, Spectre? YouTube updates sometimes I don't like. Yes, but did your radio have an orgasm when you armed?
Max, there is a link in the description down below where you can drop
Runcam Shit Thumb Pro
videos.
Do do da do do da do da da do.
How long were you flying there for the cops to show up? Oh, I'm just noticing you fly thumbs with one hand and hybrid with the other. What?
Are you a pincher or a thumber?
If you asked him that, his answer would be yes. I am a thumber. 100% thumbs. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're chilling out.
Hybrid. Heads, you said to put the DVR on the side, so I did. Hee hee.
I love it. Yeah, LMAO. No, it's perfect. I love that it's
Pinch
there.
Pinch only gotta get those wonky nips and purple nurples.
And it's not drawing too much attention off of your main focus, which is your HD footage, which looks great. I mean, I know it's not the best camera, but, like, you know, it
Heads
still looks fine.
Heads got them thumbs for your bum.
Nice little cradles. Is that the cop there in the yellow jacket? Or is that just someone just chilling out? I guess it was just somebody chilling out. It's probably who called the cops out there in their high-vis jacket.
What camera did you use?
Oh, is that the cut you were talking about?
Sick ribbon and yell layout looks good. Nah, no cops in the footage.
Oh, okay, okay.
P.S. rubbing and pitching wonky tits. Please purple.
Baby. I could see it in your DVR. That's where I looked. As soon as your HD footage, as soon as I lost the target in your HD footage, I looked right down at your DVR. As you can see it there, but you're too wide on your run cam, or too, I guess, linear, too zoomed in. You got the crop.
Should have taken him out and played it off like you lost signal.
Like they're just flipping into oblivion. It's a cool spot to fly. It just sucks that it looks like it's a very busy walking path.
Do ever worry about music copyrights?
Not on
so good specs are in the description if you guys want to check it out.
Not on the Saturday night streams. I don't care. You're good on music. Don't worry about it. Play whatever you want.
What are you flying here, Paul Tsung? LOL, perfect timing. LOL, someone had Garth Brooks on bot's stream. Is that Karen T?
Very nice. No, they specs were in the they description. Were just watching, actually, which is kind of cool. Specs are in the description. Here you go. Anybody that was interested? Superfly Flip Mini with 3D printed parts. Neutron RC AT32 AIO 45 amp. F1404 4600 kV motors by T-Motor. HGL RC Zeus 800 milliwatt VTX. CADX Baby Rotel 2. EP1 from Happy Model. Rush Cherry antenna. There you go. It's 4S running 3.5 by 2 by 3 HQ propellers. There you have it. If you were interested, there it is. Thank you very much. Appreciate you, brother. Keep it up. That was dope. I like the spot. I like that people were interested. It sucks that a cop showed up, but whatever. It happens. Can't have fun all the time. All righty. Who we got up here next? We have... From zero to hero with the Fractal F-75 BNF Infinity Loops Robot Lady Edition Backyard Rippin' by Too Much Coffee FPV. Legend. Let's get it.
Wow, the Thumb Cam Pro is way better than I expected. Awesome flying, Paul. Can't wait for my grinder Rhino to be back up and running. Them motors make it. We like it. Drank espresso and did cocaine.
This is prop.
This was saucy.
Isn't it? Yeah, it is prop. I love prop. Good shit.
Paul race mine LOL. I got similar but different brands.
Yeah. I like the nice, like the slow falls. Those are always fun.
Oh yeah, I watched this video earlier. Pretty fire. The prop is in the pudding. So many women like seven
do a friend. All the hard work got him knowing who I am. Ripping.
Yeah, the Run Cam Pro is good. Triggered Bardhole enters chat.
So those fractals are good for, man, is they're so flat. You can slide under cars easy. As I say that, there you go.
FBI has entered the chat. Oh, did someone mention Orca? Good cinema flying.
No.
Yo, Rain Squad, what motors you running on Grin Reno? I have entered your mom. The FBI has always been here.
I think
Orca
so
got
clean.
Blacked. Is too much coffee in Michigan. Love this rip, man.
I'm not sure.
top, think I'm hot, so mazel top, I'm a gonfo. Gotta let my cock go, like a Mr. Macho. Ooh yeah, there go the gospel. I don't fit in, I stand out, that's why I throw my hands out. I'm happy.
The FBI approves of this ripping.
Boom, there's a hole in my wall, so I let them all look. Naked as a Jaybird, stiff as a book. I ain't got nothing to hide on my boat, that's why
I like the style, man, keeping it nice and
75.
Low. The lower you sure keep your freestyle lines, the faster it looks like you're going, and the just the, I don't know, it just adds more to it. Like the more you got flying past the lens, just adds like some depth to it. When you're flying really high up,
it doesn't give you that same vibe. The Smoax 1,500 and 738,000 kV. The Air Force would like to know your location. Now he is drift chasing.
Good
but I have the
control.
Ultralight Megot motors. Proximity brings the hype.
Yeah,
this
I feel like
nice.
I feel like the 25,000 kVs
up, I use similar,
on this build, it gives you a good balance of the throttle control
Alien
on the lower end
location.
And enough power on the top end to kind of fuck around outside too. It's a good mix. I like it. Big old cradle around the car.
Men will see this and think, hell yeah.
Good rip, man. Thank you for sharing that one. I'm glad to see some Robot Lady editions in the air. Ripping. Big fan. Appreciate you, my dude. Too Much Coffee FPV. T-O-O. Much Coffee FPV on
Rib.
YouTube. Check them out. Hell of a ripper. Who we got up here next? Zeppelin FPV. We saw this spot last week as well. So this is a back to the same spot. Let's see what we're doing this time.
Is the robot lady BNF coming with Beta Flight? Thought Eve would have guac on the mofo.
No, there is guac on it.
Just relax, honey. He's getting ready.
He doesn't do Beta Flight. I don't think any. I don't think he ships anything. Well, I don't know about anything, but.
Did you get back from top of the tree?
Oh, this is
walk only from Eve.
This is what's his face.
That was a magnetized tree. Don't forget to demagnetize your trees before flying.
No, I can't remember his name. Doesn't matter. This rip's dope. The YouTube drummer guy. I can't remember his name.
Showdowns. Where my Michiganders and I need friends to break drones with.
This is such a fucking awesome spot to fly at, dude. Just bash the shit out of your
Demi
stuff here.
The trees.
Not worry about nothing.
Hey, Head, how are you?
Oh, SB I am well. How other. Are you? Welcome. Happy weekend to you. This dude is a wicked drummer.
Dingolds, I am in Michigan. Yeah, this spot is so good. FBI said it's illegal to fly bridge tiki. Cock sock so knock so.
Those horizontal strikes on the bell? God damn.
I am noob indoor hoop Michigander.
That dude's wild.
I was 08 to 2012. I bring drugs if that a plus.
Dude, this
meanwhile,
is such,
I just get
this
to
is such a good proximity spot, and you're really just exploring this bitch now. I like it. Getting all up in them nooks
that
and crannies.
Italian guy, right?
Is he Italian? I don't know. He's the one who smokes joints and just fucking shreds.
El Estepario Siberiano.
Yeah, that's the one. You got it.
I have this drum cover to use in a video, but I can't get my shit flying, lol.
Aww.
Good, thanks, but I'm still sitting at work.
Yeah, he's a beast.
LMAO, the call sign.
Aw, you're still sitting at work, I'm sorry, dude.
Diving, that was sick.
Aww.
Send address to Heads. King Kiek, what happened to your Grin Reno? Did anyone go to Hash Bash today?
Oh, shit. Good save, dude.
That guy sure can stomp a double kick bass drum.
Yeah, dude.
All that water under there would give me mad anxiety.
He uses a double bass pedal, but one of his pedals is the double striker with each shot. So
he hit a barn.
Triple pedal, I guess. Technically. Triple striker on it.
The motors have a funky twitch and slight jump to the right as I'm flying, so I have to figure that out.
Oh, that sucks. Oh, there's so much more to explore here. Look at them big ass poles you can be tripping into this. Oh, God, that's awesome. Shit. That was fucking sick. Oh, what a closer, dude. I'm glad we hung around there for that last second. Zeppelin FPV on YouTube. Check them out.
Rindrino's hell of a like dive, power looping dude. Big red barns
that
with
was
Hoella
sick.
Skirts.
What a way
what
to send it,
what state is this in? I would make the drive.
That was sick. All right. Who we got here?
That counts, Dim.
We got Jason Black. Listen. We're gonna.
What happens at end video?
The dive that he did through the little itty bitty gaps.
No worries. Learn to swim.
Drone looks like it's so happy with this music playing. Looks like it just woke up, just having a blast.
Went to Hash Bash to go the smoke shop down the road to get the buy one get one for 420 glass. That spot is making me push my limits. My upload just finished. I
good.
Am gonna throw it in Discord in case you didn't
that's
get
awesome,
my
man.
Order one. Fit for an 80s movie montage.
It's a super fun spot.
Perfect strangers theme. Does this make the lady speak? Please don't tell me you unironically listen to this music, Jason.
Wrenchman, yeah, you got it. Nailed it. What's up with you, brother? Long time no see.
Yo, get in the hole, Jason. We are waiting.
Right? The soundtrack is bitching.
I'm an 80s kid. Baki was the man. He facial with Og to this song.
Is he gonna do it? He's not gonna do it. He's coming in the way.
Yeah, just find it hard to watch these streams. Sadly, I don't have much interest in this stuff.
Oh, that's all right, man. I get it.
I really like this VID. He pushed his limits more than last time with more proximity.
Yeah,
feels
I like it
like
a lot,
John
Jason.
Stamos moment.
Good
if
stuff,
you do
brother.
It right, robot
appreciate
lady
you.
Will squeal.
She will. You just gotta, say the right words to her, you know? You gotta talk dirty to her. No, it's definitely not for everybody, though. I get it. I appreciate you just stopping by and saying what's up.
Sometimes
dude.
I forget saxophones were a thing.
They were a thing. I always remember when I watched The Lost Boys. Instant reminder that saxophones were a thing.
What s up? It's been a long instant. While. Thanks, guys, locking the tune in. Nice gardens.
Shawnee D!
Loop this spot, we are waiting.
Dude, that's crazy. You know what, Shawnee D? I was literally just earlier today. I don't know why
I'm
I was.
I'm never gonna dance again.
But just earlier today, I was looking at the fucking...
Heads, I am building my...
The Dorbits.
I grew up to Motley Crue and Ozzy
the
even
Dorbits
though
video.
I'm a 90s kid.
I don't know why. It, like, popped up in... I think I was on my other
like my personal Instagram account or something, and it popped up as like an old post for on Infinity Loops, something like that. I don't remember how I got to it, but I got to it. And then you're here. Hello. Hi. Shawnee D in that.
First 5 inches down. Rain Squat is secretly Stevo.
It has
Steve-o.
Been hiding you, but I found you. Prop Junkie, you're up next.
Sometimes we have not heard the faint sound of his whistle in the distance.
How you doing, Shawnee?
Ooh.
Who are we working with here?
Doctor Feel Good. I play sax.
Oh, for real? Oh, what the fuck is going on there? And a whole lot of smoke. What happened with all the smoke? Spot is fucking cool. Got a lot of room.
Chillin' and editing, trying to edit my Tyrants Pro Hooper VID.
Ah, okay.
Small fire promise I didn't tease started. Starting 420 early this year, I see.
I was gonna say, yeah.
Hot box session heads.
A little early.
That S out behind the house.
Speaking of Tyrants Pro Whooper, if you didn't see, he put a post in our Discord. I pinned it if you missed it. It's in the main chat pins. If you want to check that out, he dropped a link for it. Go check it out if you're interested.
Someone drop AJ.
Yeah, that or blew a battery up.
We'll take the blame for the fire. I have a problem.
Ooh, the bend on your lens going back there was really cool looking. Yeah.
Does anyone use Skyrider smoke on quads? Flat Earth power loops. 420 stream 2 weeks from tonight.
I might not be here for 420. I might be in Colorado at that race. I think I should be there.
Wait, what?
The race, the Tiny Hoop Open
More
in Colorado.
More info now, heads.
A little bit, not a whole lot.
Tiny Hoop Open, I'm going.
A word? I'll be there. Allegedly. If you see me, come up and say what's up. Just make sure to tell me who you are, because there's a lot of people
Must
that
include feet pics.
Introduced themselves, well, said what's up to me at New York and then forgot to introduce themselves and walked away. And I'd be like, shit, I don't know who that was.
Kelly R.A. Du.
So yeah, make sure if you see me, say what's up, and yeah, just tell me who you are.
I'm going to the event.
Prop Junkie ripping, dude.
Like
that was
New York was.
That's a really fun fun little pack there. I like the really slow power loops to watch the bend going up and over. That was dope. I like it a lot. Prop Junkie on YouTube. Check him out.
Thank you, sir.
Bleed it.
Heads, I'm building my first 5-inch drone, but I'm still waiting
up, man.
For
Thank
parts.
You again. You're building your first 5-inch drone, but you're still waiting for parts. Yeah, dude. Oh God, so is everybody else, man. Parts are, it's insane how hard it is to get
Yo,
parts
prop,
right now
who
for,
does
like,
your
everybody,
art.
For everything.
If we ever meet, I don't think you will not be able to not know who I am, LMFAO. Man, I practice
true.
So many
That's
tricks
true.
Then forget to do them
That's
in
true.
My videos.
I'll definitely know who you are. That's yeah, okay. That's a good point. That's true. all right, Rain Squad, you're up next. We got a very windy day. Not my best. We're going to watch it anyways. Who gives a hoot? Let her rip in the wind, man. Sometimes it's fun to try to fight the wind. It keeps us on our toes. Always improving.
Chat GPT did it to top it off. It was Bing. Ha 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 ha.
Oh, okay.
Great VID, Prop Junkie. I do too. Prop Junkie, I do the same.
Yeah, it was very good.
Mars Robot Lady was yelling at me from my radio today thanks to you. I told
I
you we all
that.
Share a brain.
Oh. It's got the trippies. It's got them lurking.
Rain Squad always pulling out the metal bangers.
Oh
the
yeah,
Grammar
always.
Nazi in me is going crazy. It looked really windy today at Mayhem.
It suits the name, I guess.
Fucking sick song. I've been flying a lot to Lorna Shore. Haha, what's up all? Yet and I have to buy my part S from AliExpress.
Drizzle, what's happening?
The wind kept pushing the quad back in certain parts and I also slipped a shaft.
Aww.
Reminds me a lot of Rings of Saturn. Not who that is, but yeah, you know what I mean. What's up, what's up?
This is a cool spot, though. It's nice that you got a
prop. Ha, ha,
nice little
yeah,
quiet
Henningsen.
Spot to rip like this. You got a lot of room
my
here, too, to work with.
My problem is editing. I get too caught up in my head and keep stockpiling footage I'll never use.
Yeah.
Look like prison school. Lorna Shore goes kinda hard. This song was the first one I heard of theirs, so I follow trends. God damn that drop, lol. Perfect spot to crash at. Grass will keep the drone safe.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got a big old patch of grass.
The best part
obstacles
of the song
in
is
the
yet
grass
to come.
Too, which is awesome.
To the hellfire right.
Ooh, I'm blast beaten.
Oh, it's lurking. It's lurking. Are we going to try it with the car coming? Are we gonna roll the dice? No, okay. Alright.
Fuck yeah, love the ending. Florida.
Rain Squad, you're adding a little
checked
more intricacy to it. I like it. You're using
local guys used to work with one of them cool dudes to mat steel string shreds.
You're using your airtime.
I'm putting one
way
more
better.
In Discord from today. It's a dope spot, but not my best video. Unfortunately, it's all I could salvage after today's crash and BE.
All right, yeah, no worries.
I usually go to this type of area in my park when I need to practice some new move or trick, but sadly today I was too cocky.
You're
gotta
using
sampled drums
the amount of time that you're in the air, your hang time, you're using that a lot better instead of just leaving it dead,
loaf.
You know,
God
hang time.
Damn.
Hard to not watch these streams. Very interested in this stuff.
Well, thank you, Twisted Carbon. I'm very interested in this stuff, too. I'm going to throw a bean in. We're just going to do a fucking habanero. There's way too many of these. Do we need to spin for it, really? Can we just take a habanero? I'm just taking a habanero. I'm not even going to argue with it. We're just going to do a habanero. We'll call it a day. We'll keep the video rolling, though, so I don't waste anybody's time there. Twisted Carbon, thank you so much for your $5 super chat, brother. Appreciate you, man. Down the hatch.
Whoever finds this stuff, lame is lame. This ISNTADC stream, you can't just pick a naked heads.
Oh, God.
What in the bean?
It's hot.
It's habanero. Woo! I breathed in my spit. Oh, I breathed in my spit.
Are you entertained now, wrench man? I like the calm answer, but that was rhetorical, lol. Where do you get the beans from?
These guys right here. Oh. That's where they come from.
Are you not enter-framed?
Wrenchman has been
is
around.
Is Happy's Pizza or Papa's Pizza still operating
just a
up
side
there
note.
In Michigan? I used to run
Wrenchman
for them
has
delivering
been
pizzas
longer
when I lived up that way. Jobs was scarce at the time.
Than everyone in here.
Cracker Barrel sells them like mofos.
He watched me when
are
I was
you
on
not
Twitch.
Fractal tamed?
So he's.
I'm drinking
he's
a habanero
a
old fashioned now with you. Cheers.
Before I flew FPV.
So, very, very long time.
Yaya Happy's is down the street from my house.
Oh, fuck. Ah. Oh! Those trippies are so close.
I may order them for my kids, lol.
Yeah, do it up. Just, keep a little glass of milk frame near them. Boner trying those. Boner FPV tried those on stream with me and let his daughter try one. There's a clip of it somewhere. It's really funny. He like counted down how long she was. He was like 3, 2, 1, and then she just starts going, ah, and ran off screen. It was funny as shit.
Appreciate the respect, Snoot.
Oh, yeah, no, of course, dude.
Wrench Man is your stalker. He is in the cabinet under your sink right now. Doesn't he the spicy jack up your stomach?
Surprisingly, no. Yeah, no, surprisingly. There was one night where I ate like 68 of them in a row. I think 45 were all at once. It was just a handful of 45 of them. That's a clip somewhere as well. I was sweating after I was done. But it was, I was okay the next day. And yeah, I've been doing it for a long time. And it doesn't bother me. I don't know why, but it doesn't. So far, I'm in the clear. Rain Squad, very good, dude. Very well done. Again, using your airtime a lot better.
Is that chat tries to kill heads?
To where as you're
you can start
falling,
to see the wobble in the quad because
when you go
the
up
shaft,
and you're falling, you have
the chicken cordon
all
blue
that time,
pizza and the Hooper pizza
and a lot
still
of times,
available. Help them come up with
A lot of times people will launch into the air when they're getting started, at least. They'll launch into the air high up, do some shit, and then come down. But when you're going up, you're doing shit. When you're coming down, you're doing shit.
Don't eat real spicy peppers if you haven't built your tolerance.
You're using up a lot of that airtime, which is great. It's filling in a lot of those gaps.
Excuse me?
I like you. What do you think of me?
Make an assessment.
I don't rightly know, sir.
Make an assessment.
All right. Moving on, we got Treble Bull FPV.
My other video is a bit better.
Looks like we're whooping on a Meteor 85. Looks like it, Meteor 85. Just from the OSD. Let's see what we got. God, the wind is a
absurd. Next gen Heads is gonna shit one giant spicy bean log. He is gonna have to give his asshole a milk bath to soothe it.
I think
LOL
as much
what is the lore?
I think as much water as I drink, I'm cool. I think. Snoot, what's the lore? I've explained this before. Before the name got shortened to Heads, it was Heads Snot or Snot
that little
or Snotty
high as fuck.
Or Snoot or Snooty Boy or Snotty
Boy.
Yeah,
we boy. Gotta get the skinny on Snoot, lol.
It was just a longer
he
name.
He is taking that hoop to the moon.
That's been shortened, that's all. That's all it is. There's two parts to it. There's Heads and then there's Snot. And yeah.
Oh, shit.
Just choosing which one is the or the other. Yeah, you're probably
now
one of the only ones besides Sloth, I think, that still calls me that. Sloth still calls me Sicky Boy and Snotty Boy
to
all the time.
Snoot FPV sounds like a good FPV name.
There you go. Somebody take it. It's all yours. I don't use it anymore, so it's all yours. Heads is nice and short and simple now.
I would have went with Snot.
You would have went with Snot? I didn't go with Heads in general like that. People just kind of just called me that instead, and it just stuck. And yeah, I just kept it that. It's been that ever since.
Wrench Man, do you fly?
He does not.
I don't know
he does
how
not fly.
Many more crashes she'll take, but the Demovit is fixed again and ready for tomorrow morning.
Hell yeah! Send that bitch again.
LOL, I want to go higher, aha.
Send it till she can't be sent no more. This spot is going to be sick. He was talking about being able to get out to this place again when a little better weather.
I thought you were called Heads cause you're the main head of Infinity Loops.
No, no.
You know it. You could say it's not your name.
That's not my name.
Oh man, let us get him into a hoop.
Dude, so windy there.
1,804 with 5mm shaft are a pretty
this
sick
spot
3.5
is so cool, though.
The rush hour scene. P.S. Lying his name is Heads cuz he has two dicks. It's because he gives good head lol JK.
Oh, trees! Okay, whoop.
That camera angle is low. Which frame is that meteor? 65.
85. The 85 has the double spokes like that.
Or maybe he gets head. I definitely like head. Oh wait, we're talking about your name. Yeah, that too then.
Parka, 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 parka.
Good call.
I like there's a little bridge over there.
I think the IRL droning is cool though. Get to see all the nooks and crannies of an interesting spot.
Yeah, yeah, it is a lot of fun. Especially with tiny whoops where you can kind of like weave in and
either
out of those
way,
little
spots. Either way, it involves good head.
Either way, yeah. That's where we settle. Yeah, it was good ripping, man. Even with the wind, you could tell how much you were fighting the wind there. And yeah, it's like even for an 85, man, that thing was getting bullied out there. But yeah, making the best out of a kind of a poopy weather day. That's what it's all about. Very good, dude. Thank you for turning that in. That was Treble.
I didn't find me under the bridge, but I'll get back.
I hope I'm saying that right.
Your 8-bit Zelda back there is cool. What is that?
This is a, I think it's called Divoom, D-I-V-O-O-M. And, you just, it has an app on your phone. It's pretty sweet, actually. They're only like 25
Noise
or 30
treble
bucks.
Bulb.
But it has a little app on your phone, and you can just pick stuff. So I could just pick a picture of like Ash from Pokemon. Oh, wait. Whoops, I fucked that up. My bad. Hang on. Let's pick something else. Let's pick the little picture of Maverick. Look.
Wrenchman IRL is definitely amazing. Videos do no justice.
Oh, wait. It's not,
French. It's pronounced treble bull.
I don't know why it's not working. Anyways. It's not connecting.
Oh, IRL never goes wrong. Once I did IRL, I realized how much better it really is. You just can't beat real life physics.
That's true. Yeah, very true. I don't know. I can't find anything that's working right now. None of them are working. I don't know why it's
Darts
not connecting
reference.
To it. But anyways, what you can do is you can set like it to do different
Turn
things.
Turn up the treble, drop the bass.
On a, God damn, that looks like ass. Does it look better on this camera? No, not really. Well, either way, it has an app. You can design shit. You can do your own if you want. Then there's a bunch of other ones they have that are saved that people designed that you can upload to it.
That will be
they
a
also
great
have
birthday
different
present
sizes.
For my kid.
They have different sizes. You can get a bigger one. Like Brundle has a larger one that he can play like GIFs and shit on. He can just grab them offline and throw it on it.
Dark
it's
theme
neat.
Works better.
Yeah, this one, this stupid app doesn't have a dark theme, though. It only has that one version, which is lame, but is what it is.
Nothing quite hits like an 808.
Nothing quite. All right. Moving right along. It might be stuck on that one. I'm going to have to see if it's going to keep moving.
That's gay.
Not. It's stuck on a whoop.
Someone
one.
Got salty about the song in my new video and sent me a death threat on Facebook. LOL homegirl bro doesn't understand I throw bullets, not hands. 35 likes, but
got
55
salty about the
viewers.
Song.
They have one embedded in a backpack I just saw.
Oh, for real?
I love being awesome. Able to disable crashes in the IRL physics menu.
People are weird,
Last
dude.
Song had a Buckethead vibe.
All right. Next up, we got Hemmingson FPV. This is a graduate of our first semester over there at WhoopU. Let's let it rip. Take my son on a Mob 8 flight.
Rain
oh,
squad.
Hell
That's
yeah.
Pretty shitty. Sorry to hear that, but some people
Getting
need
him
a
started.
Life. Pooping butt loop to butt animation.
He's got
Lick
the guac
the
on.
Or hit the like button you choose. The song oh. called Two Genders. It is Buckethead.
Okay.
Throwing
now.
Bullets over hands doesn't make
I
you
see.
Any better. Why do all FPV streamers stream at once? I'm trying to watch them all.
I don't know. I just chose a day and I do it. I don't know. I don't want anybody to feel like they can't stream when others are streaming either. You know, that'd be kind of weird, but I get
Good
it.
Good ear.
I get it. That's a really
right.
cool little cul-de-sac to fly around in.
This is the only place to be. Can't go wrong with Saturday.
Wait, are you flying looking at a screen, or is he wearing your goggles? Wait a minute.
You can only choose one and one only.
Wait.
You're at the best stream, so all is good now.
Wait. Back it up. You are looking at a screen. Are you flying off like your phone? Yeah, you're definitely looking down at a screen. That looks like old me learning how to fly.
I love to give goggles and use monitor to fly.
Flying off of the screen.
The video quality on this one is fantastic for analog.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it looks really good. Clean. Is this a SkyZone DVR? Kind of looks like SkyZone DVR. Woo! Dude, that little island in the center. There's so much trippy potential there.
That makes this even more crazy. LOL, damn, leaning over at a monitor.
I know, right?
I'm flying off the screen and the DVR is SkyZone.
Okay, cool.
That is some insane skill flying like that, go dad.
Hell yeah, dude.
That's 50% to line of sight. Hemmingson is that the SkyZone M5 FPV is good for the soul but bad for the bank account.
Got
that
right.
Is wild. No spotter needed.
That's a decent music splice as well. Those are so hard to do, dude. I fucking hate doing music splices where the song's just not long enough and you need to like kind of just fudge it at the end.
But the bank account is bad for the soul, so all is good. I tried SkyZone monitor but got distracted whenever the hoop would fly by. SkyZone 04L goggles. Name a hobby that don't cause an arm and a leg.
Yeah, true. Origami. All you gotta do is buy paper. That shit's pretty cheap. Looks like you had fun.
Heads, don't even get me started on editing. Sunrider, it sure as shit wasn't good for my soul today. My shit didn't work. I feel the demons creeping in. Kid wants to kick it, LOL. Refusing to have hobbies as a hobby. Doing 8 bits, mom doesn't cost an arm and leg. Excuse you, heads, Dunder Mifflin. Worth it.
That's what's up, dude. That's awesome. That's so cool. It took him for a ride. I hope he stays interested in it. It's the best time for them to start learning, man. They're basically cheating.
Dad just gave his son a lifelong addiction.
When they're learning how to fly that young.
That was fun.
Basically cheating.
It either takes me 1 minute to splice music or 1 hour.
Yeah, pretty much. God, dude. That that documentary that I did
now
about the New York trip, there's so many cuts in the music there that I just hid behind.
But when I get that shit flying right, man,
happening.
Do I forget the bullshit real quick.
Ugh.
Premiere has an AI automatic music track edit. It will just shorten or lengthen it to whatever you want.
That's sick.
My 4-year-old nephew loves riding shoddy in FPV.
Hell yeah, dude. That's
feel like he said, okay, beat it, kid, at the end, LOL.
All right, I got packs
remember,
to burn.
Remember, quads are better than drugs and videos games.
All right, a very nice day. Rain Squad FPV. This is his second submission.
A rapid, in fact, a massive inflation in genders.
Oh, this is the one he's talking about.
For real, their brain is so flexible, they just jump right in. It is such a cheat. I tried my best to hide that cut. You are good heads. Moral of the story is teach your kids to do a thing
before
they're
good...
old. Otherwise, they'll learn to just scratch their balls and do dip LMAO.
It was a pretty good splice.
Normally, the passenger is using the screen.
It's not easy to do.
The death threat song.
It's really hard.
I already know I.
It's really hard to do it and have nobody notice it. I only notice shit like that because I'm a perfectionist with the editing. To my own detriment, I hate the fact that I do it. But I'll spend way too much time. OG's giving me shit about it before. He's like, you spend all this extra time doing like the dumbest shit possible and nobody's going to notice. I'm like, yeah, but I notice. I can't let it slide. I got to fix it. But that was really good. It's really hard to do.
Brains in a blender. If you state the obvious, you won't be censored. God made your body and you're just the renter. He's the inventor.
Rain Squad, we gotta get some new spots for you too, man. Either that or get some whoops rocking, dude. And then you can fly anywhere.
Nobody will bug you.
Just comment and move on. Don't track down my Facebook. Yet
yeah,
if they
true,
don't notice you did it right but also feel a little cheated. I think we found the VID that got you them threats.
Yeah, right.
My pronouns are 1S and 2S.
Oh. We're thinking?
My gender is FPV.
We're thinking? Oh.
I fellas, I'm outta gonna play a couple games of Rocket League and then crawl into my unmade bed.
Sounds good, dude. Take it easy, King. Good to see you, brother. Enjoy your week's end. Don't forget, Monday night, we're doing Grind.
I identify as
9:30 p.m. Eastern, if you're interested. Again, a good use of the airtime when you're up. Using that time.
The wonky nips are elusive.
Using that time, filling that space in besides just falling.
I am a hoop trapped in an 8-inch.
Is a good practice. It's good to get used to doing that and using up your time.
Why all enjoy the rest of the weekend?
While you're in the air. That's how you can kind of start to tell people are getting more and more comfortable flying.
I am a make that a sticker or a shirt I identify as a
quadcopter. When they're on the way down. Or on the way up,
me
they're using that air time.
Like LOC dog choosing which gun to rock with his bunny
unless
slippers.
You're like in a dive or something like that.
Later,
that's okay to kind of let it just hang, you know, when you're falling. But yeah, very good use of the air time. I like it. Very good.
I'm a silver type player. Dingle
Rain
LMAO,
Squad
FPV sometimes gold.
On YouTube. Check them out. Thank you, sir. Appreciate
you. Why all quad workstation clean?
Mine is very not clean, but I clean it once a week. But at the moment, it's not. I'm cleaning it tomorrow.
Laters never let
Sunday,
her forget to cup de balls.
Usually my cleaning day. Fucking. Nobody reminded me. I owe you guys
same.
A stank-ass bean, too.
LOL. I can't see mine.
Every 20 likes
late
on this
skate.
Stream, we grab one of these bitches, too. We're down to the last few, so I'll just dig in here and we'll see what we get. These are a 50-50. There's a chance that they'll be good. There's a chance that they'll be shit. This one is a cappuccino or liver and onions. So this will be fun. I'll let this go while we start to watch 8-Bit's video. But thank you, everybody, for the 20 likes tonight. It looks like we're about to hit 40, so I might have to grab another one. Fuck a duck. Down the hatch, 7654 3 2. It's cappuccino. We're all good.
Remember, comment the death threats. LOL, need it for the algorithm. Liver and onions, let us go.
Brandon Bean.
One more like y'all, come on.
I am a polyphonic
synthesizer. Hey, race to hoping liver. Liver and onions, WTF is this silence and the lambs. Damn.
Oh, this is 8-bit.
Grab your popcorn, 8-bit is long-winded sometimes, lols. 41 likes and 60 watching, come on, people.
Oh, we did cross. God damn it.
Like count
I'll grab
went
another
to
one
45
while we're
LMAO.
All right.
Yeah, what up? Doing a review.
Yep.
On Ingway.
Ingway. What is this?
So far.
This is pomegranate or old cool. Bandage.
Heads, hope you are feeling spicy.
Almost died. Pomegranate or.
Riding this thing.
An old bandage.
Kind of a blast. And even though
thank you for the 40 likes tonight.
Ooh, I haven't had that kind of.
8-bit, are you stoned on drugs?
This thing is fun.
7654 3 2.
TF, does old bandage taste like?
Like rubber?
I rode 13 kilometers today. So yeah.
Yeah.
Love anyway, the sweatshirt.
Sure. It's cool. Later.
Fuck. Ugh, fuck. I'll wait on the water.
8-bit is deaf on some and it's called Life Pal. Yummers. He s on that funny tobacco. Hey, 8-bit, much respect,
God.
But that edit made me feel gucked up, cocksoxo noxo.
If you're not high already, 8-bit's edit sometimes, the woo, woo, like the whirly shit, it'll definitely make you feel like you are a little bit. Oh, God damn. Oh, God. The way I describe this one.
Can you gift a membership to a specific person?
I don't know. That's a good question. I don't think so.
Moist
God
thanks.
Damn. The, it tastes like
not high already.
What a Band-Aid smells
like. What camera
like.
Are you using for those macro scooter shots? 48 likes almost there.
I think 8-Bit, don't you film on your phone?
I feel like 8-Bit has fully finished all main missions in life and is currently doing all side quests. Final. My Samsung.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Slapper,
I'm a fan of the smell of bandages. I God. Wish LOL.
Mars gifting a membership
I
there too.
I put a video in Discord of Brewster? Some old artsy crap I did up to you. If it's worth watching, it's supposed to be waking up and finding you can fly.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Bandages.
Yeah.
Like the smell of gasoline.
Thank you, Mars. Appreciate you, brother. And make sure to thank Mars for that. Welcome
Talk
to the 90 percenters.
Lady the other night still
Drop some 90s in the chat
about.
For the boys.
8-Bit on eternal search for pussy.
Appreciate you, fellas.
How fast does the scoot go, 8-Bit?
It looks like he's scooting right now, dude.
Ha ha ha, I was.
Living his best life out here. Big scoots.
Man, the desert looks so weird. EFF are all the trees.
I know, right?
About 37 kilometers per hour.
It looks so foreign to me. I always mention that whenever we're watching, like,
this
anybody outside of, like, the East Coast,
Mars
basically.
Appreciate the sponsors.
It all just looks so
Damn.
Foreign to me.
Man, I want a scoot like that. He is scooting for some ass, LOL.
Did I say your name right? Is it Caden? Or is it... It's Caden? I hope I'm saying that right. Correct me if I'm not. Or cat.
How long have you been flying?
Day 111.
On me or Ape
planet, looking for signs of life.
Wank yourself with a single Ooh. Finger, Captain Hook. Scooter needs rubber grommets on the flight controller.
And,
yeah, it does.
Fix for 03 Giro Flow is to only use 3M black foam tape or right. nano tape to mount the camera. No screws if you got vibes like that.
Ooh,
both.
Got that infinity loop.
And
slap on
no
there.
Way my guy goes by Cat In.
It's a workout.
Hey, I don't know.
Yo,
8-Bit
UAZ based.
It's not nice to assume.
I need a GoPro now. Yet I'm so used to the East Coast, too ready to visit the other side.
Yeah, ditto.
Current object find the aliens.
Alien species.
New Mexico.
Or Malbit, really. And, trying to figure out where this dude might
be. Oh, great green chili. Current objective find the aliens.
Also trying to figure out
the alien gato.
Where I want to try to ride this scooter, because it's pretty loose.
Is it kind of weird riding it on those, like, I was gonna
aliens
say yeah
aliens love green chili.
I feel like it'd be kind of insane riding it on that. I feel like a scooter would not be thrilled.
50 likes, let us go
to be rolling on that bitch.
Man, f the desert, but Texas maybe does have some nice Tua laws. I just strapped my quad to my face for POV shots. It can dump you if you ain't careful. It was
fucking,
fun, yo.
He's fucking turns the camera
I feel like
around.
8-Bit came out of the desert with secret space knowledge for us. Funny because my company is based out of AZ. People seem to love it there.
Oh, shit, that was funny.
8-Bit, you look like an urban explorer hey. YouTuber.
Yeah, you do.
Pussy. Holy moly, this VID is a trip. You saw that?
Yeah.
This gives me the Rush Area 51 fence vibes.
Yeah, I saw that.
I was wrong.
Bro, the fucking...
that drain.
The 8-Bit edits
are... drain that comes from our street.
Are, you don't see them anywhere else, dude. It's only in 8-Bit's
Bot
videos.
Bot Grinder walking his dog.
Royal, they call it.
Can I pet that dog?
Very signature okay. edit.
This video has to be satire.
Look at that.
8-Bit that made my
I
night nice one.
Body, it wasn't broken.
Going to hook to Pia the lack of trees and the topography was very different.
Craig, yay.
Man's next to Slab so City.
Two-wheel drive.
LOL special appearance Ooh, from
shit.
Bot.
I would have been doing some stupid things back in the day.
Yo, maybe a little mix.
Oh, he's back.
Still out here searching.
Drop in and do a tray planet. Flip. Confirmed Trey is gay.
Oh, look at that fucking mountain. If you can walk out in your backyard and see this, Frig off, man. That's fucking awesome.
These cats.
Is there just random cats out there? Is that what you're looking at? What are we looking at?
Can I super chat you to give a membership to ALWA7SH6? Trey is gay.
I don't know. I don't know if I can, like, target.
Oh, yeah, heads, you have that trippy tree. Time for some long range.
And another time. Another me.
Yeah, shit, I don't know.
Howdy, Rec.
Yeah. I would have scooted that.
It was probably me outbid.
Because I don't think I can give it to him either. I think I can gift memberships to chat, but it's just like you guys do. I think it's just random.
ID assume it's not so awesome when you see it every day. It's dope AF, though, can't lie.
Yeah, true.
This is bad country. He is high as fuck,
it,
LOL.
Don't you know this is bad country?
Heads, the special sauce is coming up for you, man.
Okay.
8-bit where you located looks hot as fuck out there. 8-bit FPV, how far you traveling in this edit? Okay, cool, no worries.
Yeah, sorry, man. I wish there was
a person for feet pics seems sus. Heads, if you go to
I wish
Colorado,
there was a way to
you
do
need
that.
To do some mountain surfing vids.
I don't know if
Yo,
I'll have
Rec,
time.
I was watching
I'll
you race
to.
Earlier. How did you?
Oh, what
Just
up, Rec?
A few miles circle around me. Is 8-bit Blue Jay compatible? It's cold today.
I like the light show on it.
250 and we could get this whole stream in the 90 crew LMFAO. 8-bit is. Was watching Rec, awesome work. Oh my god, the boner FPV camo jacket looks awesome. Saw it IRL today.
Yeah,
Rec, did
yeah,
you
it
raise 5-inch at Mayhem?
It's a nice jacket, dude. Super comfortable, too. I brought it to New York, and I never even fucking wore it. I left it in my truck the whole time like an idiot. I was walking around in a hoodie like, oh, I'm freezing. It was a fucking nice, sweet-ass warm jacket in my truck. I just left it there.
I think
I'm an
y'all
idiot.
Might be confusing me for someone I was racing in KC, not Mayhem.
They may be. But I'm not confusing you with anybody. I know who you are.
KC had races. Rec Aaron TU Nebraska based.
Whoa.
Next part is for you heads.
What the fuck is that?
I saw you racing on GP, I thought.
Those are awesome.
WREKD, haha.
Look at them rocks just squirting.
I know what you did last summer.
That's what all those pillars were saying.
Squirt.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you gotta whoop that bitch.
The bell is honestly cold AF. Nice touch.
Yeah, it is.
Yet it's WRECKED.
That's how you get boots.
Objective
scootin'.
Complete ancient alien tombs
Ooh.
Found.
Ooh.
Ooh, woo.
See your heads? This is for you.
Damn. Look at this spot.
1999
Bro!
June 3rd, I know what you did.
What? This shit was made for whoops. Oh, yeah, that might suck. Oh, that spot is sick. And there's a little shaded spot for you to sit, too? You just gotta
Scott
tell all
Hunter.
The kids to fuck off. Oh.
WTF rec done, I'm very close RN and wasn't aware there was an event. It's all dead desert, then boom, beautiful green grass.
Oh, wait, no,
sitting up there looking purdy.
Look at this.
Ah, it's so sick, dude. So sick. Oh, yes. My God.
Mr. Proximity Master.
The literal hoop
yeah,
park.
Yeah, dude.
We have a playground like that, yeah. But it's in the worst part
Those
of town.
Those are some really tight gaps. And
Playgrounds
the...
R&T made for kids just
if
FPV
If that wind
drones.
Is anything...
This is out here
Man, you
here.
Guys are like skaters at this point. The city is gonna okay. pay for designated hooping spots.
Yeah, eventually.
It needs to be hooped.
A lot of FPV guys, freestyle guys especially, are just old skaters to begin with. Just too old to skate.
I hope to get
anything.
Back to them.
But...
Need to get
butt
a video of kids falling
boogie.
Off bikes. Could watch kids fall off bikes all
boogie.
Day.
So I assume you're enjoying your new little scoot.
I even got blinged out with stickers.
Yeah, you do.
Got a little light on it.
That place just reminded me of an art exhibit in Wilson, NC that needs to be flown.
We gotta send 8-bit more slaps.
That would be dream complete.
8-bit needs more
Why
slaps
break bones
for
when
his
you can
scoop
break
scoop.
Carbon.
Anyway,
just needs air suspension. It gives me electrical and chemical brain matter
back
needs.
Some butt scoop.
Any park is a hoop park if you wanted it to be.
I got these
True.
Two.
Those high-vis gloves, though. Bayless. Hold my beer, lol.
That one's Bayless.
FPV brought to you by knee surgeries everywhere.
As close as you can get to Bayless.
Oh.
That is not a scooter. Wet. This is a scooter.
Man. Somebody's got to fly through those. Somebody has to do it.
8-bit FPV, you're living the dream, brother. Good stuff.
Yeah, dude. Should be. Oh, yeah. Living it up.
Let's go for a ride.
Bro, look at that wind! Fuck that! Never mind, you're flying shit in that. God damn!
Thanks, man, sometimes.
Bro,
FPV
you could fly yourself
in
that.
S.
Just jump like a flying squirrel. Just throw your arms out and let the wind take you. Oh my god.
I managed
dude.
To win this week's FMV night, haha, not by being fast, but I got the elusive 69-420.
Oh, you're the one who got the 69-420? Congratulations.
That's the kind of wind I flew in today.
The bells are
That was
hard.
Great 8-bit.
Appreciate
How much
you 8-bit.
DMT was
Thank
consumed
you, brother.
during the editing of this video.
Very well
Is
done.
It's always windy there, 8-bit FPV.
Oh, Tech!
It tries to push you back.
Tech dropping the 5
that
gifted memberships.
Get a wingsuit and do some hooting.
Big ups, Tech. Thank you, brother. Appreciate
Most
you, man.
Yet.
90%ers, rise up. Drop some 90s in the chat for Zachary, KWG, Sam, Chetmac, and Petey Puff. Big ups to all of you. Thank you again, Tech. Make sure to thank Tech for your memberships. And welcome to the 90%ers. Make sure to check out Movie Night just for members every Monday, 9:30 p.m. Eastern
Evenings
in our Discord.
Are best to fly.
Just make sure to link up your Discord and your YouTube account, and then you're all set. Moving right along. Next up, we got Rabby. Rabby FPV.
Calms down most days.
Let's let
the
it rip.
Wind is the hoop kryptonite.
Let's see what we got.
90 crews, skids, skids,
I have
skids.
A poem,
Movie night is the best night.
And it's called.
No problem, welcome.
I got a weapon.
Ooh. Got the Mob 8 rocking. Got a dirty beat.
Hey, who gifted me a membership?
That would be Tech, the guy just talked right above you. Make sure to say thank you for that. And welcome. Welcome back to the 90%ers.
I got a weapon.
Oh,
now it's daylight slaying time.
Very nice, Tech.
God, dude, this
that Mob 8 is a weapon.
Mob 8's moving, buddy. Do you have like a really low amount of... You must have a low amount of wind here, man. This thing looks like it's on rails.
Daylight slaying time, lol.
I love it.
Nothing. I got a weapon.
If anybody dropped a link over in the Clips channel and you don't see it up top there, I haven't grabbed links in a little bit, so I'll clean it back out once we get to the end here, next couple of videos.
I mean, I felt like vomiting, I felt like laughing, I felt like crying.
You shouldn't be here, get out of here, you hippie.
This track is slick. Beep, 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 beep.
Chicken. Step in. People get ready.
I got a weapon.
Is Man. That running force?
This is a dope-ass spot to fly at, too, though.
Tech, thanks a lot. Sick rips, guys.
Yeah, this is a great spot for a Mob 8, too, because there's enough
that
room to really lay into it. But there's also...
In the 90, just spent all
there's
my
also
money
some stuff
hash,
to kind of, like,
buying glass and find Mary Jane
screw around
oils.
With, which is nice. You got a lot
Pretty
of little spots.
Mix, am I right? Goddamn. Dis yeah. song dough.
Yeah, I like it a lot.
Shredsters. No problem. Looks like he need a higher cam tilt.
I was going to say, yeah, it's looking at the ground a lot for those fast ones. But that's what I was just thinking. It is a, it's a good mix with this spot. This spot offers a lot of straightaways and open air.
I don't know
but
how
also
I was
a lot
gifted on an
stuff.
Account that I wasn't teed on, so now I'm a member twice.
Hey, well, double up. Welcome. Getting those orbits in.
Rain Squad, you only need YouTube to watch movie night. He is eyeballing that mailbox gap. Into the ultra maximum. Simple emotions, taxi me, adrenal glands run empty.
Without God, I'd be assed out, passed out, drunk, nodding off. Eyeballing it, gotta go for it. Gotta send it. With a hood to walk to, last house on the block. Gotta make it count or I'm out. Gotta make it count or I'm out. Last house on the block. Hang on, I'm assuming this is your house here?
Make it count. JDef, you forgot to turn off your hacks
if we
from
haven't,
last week.
If we haven't yet, we need to try JK. Some power loops over this bad boy here, this carport. Gotta make it count or I'm out. Last house on the block. Gotta make it count or I'm out. Ooh, look at this spot. God dang, dude. That neighborhood is fucking heavenly looking. Look how sparse it is. Not everybody all shoulder to shoulder and shit. Oh, that was a good hang time there. I like it. Okay. I love talking about this because not enough people talk about it. I'm going to touch on this very quickly.
Analog footy looking good.
This move right here, the inverted yaw spin. Everybody's... And this is very normal. Everybody's assumption is the easiest way to practice this would be to go way high up, flip, spin, and try to flip back before I hit the ground. And you're not wrong. It's not a bad way to practice it. But there's a better way. And the better way is add forward momentum. So when you're flying forward and a little high and you flip, you'll have a lot more hang time with that forward momentum than if you just flip and just start trying to spin, and you're just at a standstill. Give yourself a little sail time forward, and your whoop will carry itself while you're upside down, as long as you're not touching the throttle. It'll carry itself for a little bit.
If I flew that high at my house, I would hit airliners.
So use a little forward momentum, and then the recovery, when you flip back, and you're moving forward instead of down, it's a lot easier to recover.
You also get met prop wash by just going straight up.
Yes, yeah, tons.
I am always
it's going to make it a
sir.
Lot more complicated.
Love the feedback, thank
to
you.
To recover... on the way down, especially when you're just coming straight down. But if you add in forward and down, now that recovery just got so much smoother because you're moving with the air, basically. The quad wants to go forward. So practicing this is great for practicing
also do
the stick inputs,
yaw spin
for sure.
So you don't rock it to the ground.
But giving it just a little bit of forward momentum will make that washout that you're getting, it'll just completely erase it. So, great practice, though. Really good practice with it.
Grok, you knows what S up MR corporate. And once you got that down, it's straight to butt Ronnie's. Word up.
Oh, man, this is a great practice round you got here, though. You got a lot of stuff to use. You got a lot of little gaps you can pull in close to get proximity with, and then you have all this nice room outside of that to practice like the big air stuff. Very cool rip, man. Very cool rip, Robbie. Thank you, Robbie FPV on YouTube.
I think I'm going to make a wax nail hoop build and
check
make it rip just to piss off Sciotti.
Thank you, brother. Appreciate it. And yeah, keep up the practice. You're doing really good. Stick inputs look really good. Movements look sharp. Now it's a matter of execution
Thank
to
you.
Get everything to flow nice. And like I was saying, to get those inverted yaw spins to flow really nice, you got everything you need. The only thing you're missing is the forward momentum, and then it'll just make everything a lot smoother. The stick inputs are there, though. You're doing everything. It looks like everything's fine. It just needs that forward momentum to help the washout, though. Okay, moving right along to Casper Skulls. Which I need to subscribe to that channel. And this is only a minute, but let's let it rip. Round two, flight.
We're infinity loops, and you probably didn't learn shit.
There you go, Dingles. You're welcome. You didn't learn shit. Oh, some indoor whooping. Oh, is this the Race Gal track? I think, right? Isn't this a Race Gal? I think that's the Race Gal track.
Hey, track four.
Okay, it is. Okay, it is a Race Gal track. God, this track looks so complicated. Fucking Skittles, man.
Yeah, that one is due tomorrow, I think.
Oof. Good luck, man. That's what's up. You guys in your racing, I can't focus that long. I can't focus that long. But good luck, dude. I hope you place high up there. Casper Skulls on YouTube. Check him out. Thank you, brother, for that. Appreciate it. Moving right along, we got Salty Smurf in the house. FPV rip around the new house.
Track
all right.
Track 4 was fun. The dive and eject gates were
cool.
We're gonna
do some self-doxing here.
How do you fly like ox plumes? But ITLL make your freestyle better. Race Cow is only for whoops, not micro toothpicks, right?
Yeah, just whoops. Woo!
You.
Nice house, man.
The only fit the way this battle bones is packaged. I've been waiting for a bag of coke to fall out with it.
Oh, this will be a fun little ripper spot, dude. My mind, I'm feeling insane. It's been a while, but I'm finding my
faith. If everything is good and it's great, why do I see? My internet is a trash fire tonight, damn it.
Oh.
Would a fractal 65 millimeters be accepted in Race Gal?
Yes. Yep. Yeah, 65 millimeters is good to go.
Great piloting, guys. I need to make more videos.
No. Thank you for sharing, brother. Appreciate it. And if that's the new spot we were looking at, congratulations on the new spot. Looks like a fun little house.
Does anyone have an STL file that will let me put my 2020 stack in a 2525 frame?
Oh, yeah,
that was smooth till it wasn't. Oh, shit, did anything break?
I hope not.
If some does fall out, you gotta share with the class, LOL.
That was a good whack. All right, this one here is by Tech. This is a trippy spin, I assume. It's just called
it's
trippy.
Beautiful 8-bit, incredible job.
Let's let her rip. Tech _ on YouTube. You can actually find him in the chat.
I don't know why, but I'm like starting to love crashing. Am I going insane?
Oh, God. I got you covered. Nice. There we go.
Thanks, man. Now go fly. Enjoy. Repeat. I like how heads backs into his garage. H.A. It's a mess. LOL.
Oh. You got the movement there. We just got to get her locked in. Get in there.
You know it, brother.
Oh, and he goes for the reversal.
What? Based, my friend.
He goes for the switch.
Not crashing is learning, and learning is good.
There it is.
He's going for it nice.
There it is. It's locked, dude.
Wait, 8-bit, you got a site to buy stuff.
Hell yeah.
That mailbox is in a terrible place.
Whoa.
But I can only make
good
some
save,
videos.
Dude. That was awesome, Tech. Good shit, man. That's what's up. Yeah, you got it. You're locked in, man. That's all it takes. Once you get it locked in, like I was saying that first time, it just everything fits.
Thanks.
After that. You just got it after that.
Sick.
That's what's up, dude. Hell yeah. Oh, I love seeing people hit the trippies, dude. Love to see it. Ooh, some earnest action. All right, Salty Smurf, you're back up.
Nice trippy, bro.
We got a X-Max Lipo Fire. Gotta love a Lipo Fire. As long as they're outside.
Mailbox is cock blocking chainsaw is
solution. Oh shit, it's still in. Never mind.
Anyway.
Not as cool when it's still in. That sucks.
Spots to get M. Hold on, let me get M. Mailbox has entered the chat.
Oh fuck.
I think the water made it worse.
Oh, Jesus, dude.
I hate trippies. Go ahead, kick me out, but they suck.
Oh, that bitch is...
R.I.P.
That bitch is angry. That's okay. You don't
just
have to like trippies.
Just wish it was more cinematic.
That's fine. I get it. Just wish it was more cinematic? Yeah,
that's a really expensive car, too.
Ah, fuck, man.
Psyotif entered the chat.
That's so unfortunate.
This makes me sad. The squirrel in that is screaming RN. Oh shit, Rip, gotta have a fire extinguisher on hand.
I don't think fire extinguishers will do anything for a lipo fire, will it? I think if a lipo's gonna burn, it's gonna burn.
This is how I'd expect M to go minimal cooling in a amp hungry situation.
Oh man. God, what a fucking mess.
Son, did you bring your water out here?
Damn.
Get the marshmallows. Lipo will reignite.
I'm sorry, man.
Yeah, god dang, dude.
1K for those not including batteries.
Oh.
Oh, that looks like a regular Tuesday to me.
Oh, man.
Well, that's expensive.
That's very expensive.
Fuck a duck.
I've done that to a drone before.
Sleep with your lipos, keep them warm.
They'll
Heads,
keep you warm.
Check Discord
not
whenever you can.
I will do. Jeez. Oh man.
That would be smart. Yeah. Well, it probably would be smart.
Yeah, if you can.
Cancer
oh,
marshmallows.
Good. Woof.
Yes, it's hot.
Yeah. I bet.
Why the smoke coming out the side that s not where the tailpipe is? Doesn't tea water make lipo fires worse?
I think
lumpy
it,
FPV
it,
experiences
I think it could.
Is every other day.
I don't really know the science
like
behind it, but
lipos
it might.
I like to throw against the wall, then put them in my underwear to keep me warm in winter.
Some kind of wire.
Links posted.
Oh man.
Gave the car a joint.
God damn, dude. It's really hard to tell how much damage it did until you took the top off of her.
Puts the water
really
on the car, or it gets
get a look
the
at all
again.
The chassis and everything that melted.
Pretty
underneath
sure
it.
That makes more gremlins. Magical smoke has left the building.
Only bringing you guys a super low.
That is not a super low voltage pump there.
90% of the time.
That may have been a
permanently gonna smell bad.
That may have been a little bit
there
stronger.
There are class
of a
4 fire extinguishers.
Pump.
They are expensive AF. We have one for electric vehicle batteries.
Well,
thank you, 8-bit.
Sorry for your
that sucks, man. Sorry for your loss.
I guess that was
always
your, was that your buddy's
test
truck?
Indoors.
Yeah, it sucks, dude. I'm sorry, man. It's no good. It's part of the job, eh?
Linux, I like what you did there.
It happens. Next up. Jake FPV with Stay Tuned for the Review.
Did you try unplugging and plugging it back in?
Let's see what we got here.
Oh, yeah. You can get a fire extinguisher that works
snap.
For gaseous fires should work the same.
Oh, he's got a set of snowblowers, too.
I saw a new
too.
Tool
Shit.
That bores hole in F and puts out F fires. Very cool. Mr. Magical Mixture.
God dang, you got a lot of stuff there to build, buddy.
3D prints link posted, too.
Wow, which 8-bit frame is this? Or did you say already? Maybe I missed it. Ooh. Oh, shit. Are you up in a fucking ladder? wait.
8-bit wall. Wait. Jake got hooked.
What the fuck are you doing up in a tree? I'm gonna rob. What are you doing? What are you
the
doing
The beginning
up here?
Of this video is drone porn. Or turning it on and back off again. This man is on another level. Jake going crazy with the micros, lol.
Yeah, dude.
My dude is on a 20-footer. Nice perch.
Clean little trippy, I like it. Oh, that's a good a little teaser there, I like it.
Yeah, Jake,
good stuff, brother.
Really
I'm looking forward
it
to it.
Video.
Looking forward to it. Let
Fruit
us know when you're done with
for
it.
Real.
Want to watch that as well?
Hell yeah, Jake.
We're gonna skip the two
the
other videos that were.
Why aren't we flying from trees?
That were not. FPV related because it looks like more links came in, so let's just watch those instead.
Better reception. Oh man, he could be in his own trippy spin. Very noise, I am so moist now. Hunting blind.
Telemetry lost.
Bad for life is right.
Telemetry lost.
Gamble 1000 red. Not gonna lie, ID be scared, ID fall if I can't see my legs.
True. Yeah, I didn't even think about that. Where am I checking in?
I used too much body English Discord. To sit way up there.
Bubba, where am I checking? Where am I at? Where am I looking? What am I looking? Where am I looking and what am I looking? Is it in main chat?
Main
is it
chat.
I see. Ooh, got the wonky nips going. Got the fracky. Got the dyed ducks. Those tiny whoop dyed ducks. Very nice. Looks like you printed your own 3D printed pieces.
I think you can strap in those.
HC0 build.
Look at that, the C shaft. Mm.
Yeah, look at them shafts. Look at that thick shaft. Look at them shafts. Look at that. Mm. Okay, that's enough.
The sound of my girlfriend head hitting the wall when I'm up in them guts. Exceedingly based. This is HDZ Robot Lady LMAO.
Hell yeah, dude. If there's anything I like more than a set of wonky nips, it's a set of HD wonky nips.
Have a great night. I'm going to sleep.
All right, Shawnee D, take it easy, brother. Thanks for stopping in, man. It's good to see you. It's been a while. We need some fresh Shawnee D content.
Girth.
All right, we got one from Mars. One from Sunrider.
It's time for a wall test.
But it's not a Sunrider video.
Peace out, dude.
Burnout FPV? The blue quad from my video. Oh, okay. That's his video, so from the other side. I see. Okay. Nothing special here. Feel free to skip. I will never skip, excuse you. Yours is opened. Garrett telling me to skip stuff. I would never. Prop Junkie got another one in. Grab that. If any of these are repeats, just let me know.
So Jake FPV, was that a sneak peek of the Battle Bones
Zeppelin
shredding?
Got you. If you watch this on stream, just watch the timestamp linked 8 minutes and 18 seconds. Got it?
Do you still make the trips in the car to the drone spots vids?
Make the trips in the car to the drone spot.
Burnout FPV
is my
best friend. We both
work. OG and I haven't done one in a while.
He got me into FPV, and now we bowl together.
Because he kind of stopped flying for a little bit.
Hey, Akizo, how are you? Good, sir.
The most recent thing I've done with OG, though, is we just put out a video. It's a long-form video. Him and I went to a race, FPV drone race in New York. And it's not a vlog so much as it's like
8-bit FPV.
It's fun.
Yes,
it's a
sir,
it's a good video, I think, in my opinion.
Soon.
I mean, I made it, so I guess I'm,
my heads just saw your shirt.
But I think you would probably like it, and like other people that aren't really into FPV might like it because it's not. It's more like meeting the pilots, learning how all that shit happens.
Like it's flying so good. Yo.
It's a fun video though, and then you get to progressively see everybody get faster throughout the day, which is also cool. There's a little freestyle shit in there here and there. I narrate the whole thing. I kind of like wrote it all out. It's a different video for me. It's not one that I would normally do.
Hey, 8-Bito,
and
I'm
yes,
good, thanks.
Mars.
And your fine self.
Yes, the shirt. These are available now. The diamonds aren't forever. That link is down in the description there. All of our merch. Bunch of new stuff over there on the shop. Thanks to Jake FPV. He's the one who originally designed the flight controller picture. He drew it all up. I just broke it.
Better main, better man, clawing and crawling.
But yes, thank you
Dope
for the help.
I'll check it out.
There's a bunch of other new stuff over there that I did as well. Other new tings over there in the shop. And then Bad for Life, we got one from you as well. And then that might wrap it up for the night after that. So let's get those rocking and rolling. Mars, I think, is up first. Yeah, Mars is up first. Slap a like on that, B.
And Dreamy Eyes chat was cool.
Yes, the Dreamy Eyes chat was cool. That was a good one. Yeah. The Mo in the loop, that is also available to watch. Oh, God, what happened? Ooh, Gato.
Great show, yos. Oh. Y'all suck just like Fractal sucks, so keep on sucking.
I'm gonna do my best. Self-power loop. Ooh. Good save. Brave man trying the self-power loop from behind up to the front, because that's how you smack yourself in the face. Brave man, though, for trying that.
Self what?
A self power loop? Is that not what I said?
Kitty is like, oh, look, it's a bird, lol.
OG's not here, so don't get any ideas with the self stuff, okay? It was a self power loop.
Aw, man, Kitty looks like meow bit. I miss that lil dude. He better come home, dang it.
I hope he comes
self
home
soon, power
dude.
Loop into the balls. Facial. With Gatto Defender.
Oh, shit.
Also.
Did a rubber ducky just come out of nowhere and hit your foot?
What is the system he used, Jiro?
Look at that. Is that a little rubber ducky?
We need a trippy with those hanging lights.
It was a little rubber ducky or something. He just kicked it away. Oh, yeah. Trippy spin around those would be nuts. Even just a normal orbit around it looks cool.
Ducky was a paid actor.
Oh, is that another cat lurking? Oh, put his paw down.
Damn
on
8-bit.
It. Not today. Oh, it's a doggo. Never mind. Oh, no.
Rubber ducky, you're the one.
Oh.
Yo, dozer.
I appreciate
LMAO.
The. I appreciate that. Is this the one that you told me to skip?
These animals are savages.
No, it's not. I'm not going to skip
the ducky cameo made the VID.
All right.
Ooh, woo.
My ESU was hanging out.
Ah, ha, 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 rip the quad.
This was 2017?
So dog slobber counts a water of on the FC.
So we're gonna do that again.
Is this the same day? I assume. Oh, yeah, I assume so.
Doggo ate my hoop, you homework.
That is not a valid excuse. Oh, man.
He used to fly a long time ago, and now we came back to his house to rip.
Oh, I see. I get it. I see.
Speaking of heads, do you have cats like MLOL?
I don't have any cats. I'm actually like insanely allergic to cats. So I don't. My son and my wife love cats. And they both go to a cat cafe like once a month to hang out with a bunch of rescue kittens and cats.
Why I can't have the Infinity
Loops
logo for controller.
And I
the doggo ate my hoop. I have photo evidence, lol.
I can't go anywhere near
him. I'm very allergic to cats too. They are my GFS.
Oh, okay. Yeah, dude, I'm like, yeah, I can't do it. Super allergic. Even with Maverick, with my dog, when we got him, my eyes were all itchy and watery for the first few days. But dogs, I tend to, like, eventually I can get used to it. Cats, I've never been able to get used to them. I don't really mind them. I don't really.
From now on, you now need to tell the missus the cat cafe is now called the Pussy Palace. I like bears.
Done.
That sounds like a hoot.
I lived with my ex-girlfriend had a cat, and I lived with her and a couple other people in a house, and there was like multiple cats in there.
I really like
one of which really liked me
on his vids. It's not natural, but it's cool.
And wanted to hang out with me all the time, but it was like, you know. It was like hanging out with fucking, what's her name? Jubilee? Is that the one from the X-Men? If she touches people, they die. Or Rogue. Rogue? Rogue. That one. Whichever one kills people when she touches them. It was that. That's how that cat was. Always wanted to hang out with me, but it was death. Yeah, I heard somebody mention the coloring on the video. I like it too. Even though, yeah, it doesn't look like natural, really, it does look cool.
neat hypoallergenic cats. Wonder if those exist.
They do. I think my wife looked at it. It's just the wrinkly, like, shaved ones, I think, which my son might be terrified of, actually.
What sim is this? What is natural?
Well, yeah, true. What is natural? Yeah. That's fair.
Reminds me of a Beastie Boys video.
Yeah, like a little oversaturated. Yeah, I like it though. I like things that are a little out of the ordinary. You
Bro
know what
downloaded
I mean?
The organic texture pack on the sim.
We see so many
Nothing
many videos where the coloring is just done its best to look like real life. So when you see it kind of tweaked a little bit, I like it. It's artistic.
This pilot got them skills.
Yeah, got it locked in.
People who like Siamese cats are just one step away from asking you to shave your balls.
Oh. Oh. We good? No, we're not good.
I got greedy. And then this bit rebooted. I don't know what the fuck happened. Scammed.
True, you. Or they could be evil villains.
True. Could be an evil villain with, yeah, one of those cats. Very true.
Wait, you don't shave down there.
I like the hang time up underneath the trees.
8-bit, do you plan on designing any additional frames? When it comes to balls, any attention
cool.
is good just attention,
from the
so
other
shave
side.
It is. I think I might be on the artistic spectrum.
Hey, yo!
That was sick. That was cool, man. Thank you for sharing the other angle.
Shaving my nuts is a hassle since I need to watch out for my piercing. Homie Orbits.
All right, next up.
55
Garrett.
Likes. Can we please give 5 more?
Parking lot
drone
one.
Drone mating ritual.
Here we go. Let it rip. We got raw audio. I'll give you a little bit of tunage.
I have 2 in the K waiting on the shops to do them for 35 millimeters props.
Just a little tunage. Oh,
my
that's
cross.
That little twisted carbon type nose up. Jesus, I like the low poles.
Bet. Take my money now, sir.
Sheesh.
Bra goes hard, don't me. SKRCH Foo Fighter. Heads, I think you have to scroll up a lil.
Need a.
He made the earth to say pair.
Huh?
I love drones with sound on board.
Oh, was I capped a little? I was capped a little, sorry. I try to leave it so that you can see the channel name. But sometimes I fuck that up. Cut off the top of the screen, my bad.
I let them get the money. I do this for fun.
You need to put
a
little
by random?
Higher camera angle.
It's okay, it happens.
If you're looking at the ground
work?
A lot.
How do you get audio on drone?
That's just the camera that he's recording it with. Got a GoPro or whatever
ground
he's got on
like
board
yes,
there.
Quad is like nah, bro.
That was a. Oh, it was such low altitude too. That would have looked sick. And we're good.
That thing looks like it's got a little juice behind it. What mode
yeah.
is he running? So what is smart audio then? How can I have a membership by random?
I don't think we can just pinpoint it to a person. If you're in chat and people are gifting memberships, there's just a chance you'll get one. But I don't think there's any way to like specifically give it to a person. They should do that. Twitch had that, where you could just gift, like, you could choose who you gave it to. Or, like, just have it be random. It can't be that hard. Where is this? Is this like a the beginning of a park? Like the
smart
parking
audio
lot?
Let us you control the VTX settings with your radio. Smart audio is just another form of IRC tram. Smart audio is how you control your VTX via a wire, has nothing to do with sound. The free members only last a month, after that you have to grow your own. Smart audio is a Stephen Hawking audiobook.
Bop has been gifted a membership from Dingles.
Someone could send
Dingles,
you
Dingles, appreciate
you,
brother.
Get it if you DM
thank
me
you so much,
Discord,
and Bop.
I got you.
Welcome to the 90%ers. Drop some 90s for them in chat. Thank you. Make sure to say thank you to Mr. Dingles there.
Does Elvis have smart audio? Boppy bop bop boppy bop boop boo.
I love the low altitude stuff as well. I'll say that for forever.
Is
freestyle
okay
always looks cooler
without having a membership
when it's much lower altitude.
Dingled stingling it up, hell yet. Shout out 90 crew.
Are people getting bopped for putting the fucking 90% in? God damn it. Basically asking you guys to get timed out. Sorry. I have to find a way to turn off the filtering for emotes. You should be able to just spam those.
It's
crazy,
fuck. Though so many people who saw the scooter were excited, lol. I thought these things were all over, but apparently rare here.
Hi,
can
there.
You be with me too, Snoot? Be with me.
I'm all cracked.
Very well done, Garrett. Want? That's fucking...
Maybe I should ask you the same
That's
question.
Some low-altitude stuff, man. I love it. Keep it up. Again, I feel like nothing will ever beat really low-altitude freestyle when you're watching it.
You don't need a membership. A membership
seeing the ground
just lets
be
you
that
do
close
other things.
To everything just
That's
makes it look so much cooler.
That's a serious cartwheel. Spin Master.
Kiz
I
is
saw that in my
gifted a membership
and I
to
Inyoki the drone again.
FPV. Congratulations and welcome back to the 90%.
I like the uwu when they uwu.
Maybe just drop just a couple 90s in the chat. Maybe don't go too crazy so she don't get timed out again. My bad. Just drop a very reasonable amount of 90s in the chat, please. And thank you. And welcome back to the 90%ers. Give you another
90%ers.
One. Next up, we got Prop Junkie back
and
again
yoki, yoki, boki, any
for
yoki,
a little FPV freestyle at the concrete plant. Let's let her rip. Sheesh, this place is bitchin'.
Coxoxonoxo is forever in my head.
Can't get rid of that one. That coxoxonoxo that hangs around.
Coxoxonoxo. This is a spot.
Yeah,
OMG,
dude.
How many videos did we go through?
Quite a lot. Probably like 20 or 25, maybe 30 tonight. It's a good showing. I like it. I don't mind having
Score.
Videos to watch for Saturday night, man.
Gotta gift head some feet. What up, family?
Oh, my heart, Prop Junkie, Jesus.
Better run, but I
that was a good save,
GoPro
dude.
Deleted it. It felt like a bot grinder Friday, holy duck.
You said
sweet ass
do it
spot
again.
For sure and dang good pilot.
I had a much better run, but I crashed and the GoPro deleted it. Oh no, dude. Dang it. Well, this one so far has been entertaining. OG Shorty FPV,
almost
what's
done.
Up, brother? Welcome.
Yeah, I love
welcome.
These Saturday streams.
All right, back to the action. Oh, yeah.
Thanks, man.
Oh.
Prop Junkie always killing it.
Yeah, this is
almost
a spot and a half
the
right here, man.
Shovel
this
hard,
is...
my guy.
Yeah, he
that
did.
That's why I had to pay the kid to break
the
in.
The one on the ground. Yeah,
had to be the junkie props.
Oh, that's why you had...
I am a peace out. Good luck, fellas. Tell Brock I said Wazzup. But did you die is the real question.
All right, Wrench Man, I got you, brother. Thanks again for stopping in, dude. It's good to see you. I'll tell OG hey. That he smells. Bit of root. What's up, brother? Mofo.
Peace, Wrench Man. Fortunately, no.
Send it. Oh, yeah,
but
dude.
Almost.
Ooh, baby. Look at this. Look at this.
Later.
Look at this. Look how close he was.
Your still live just got done. I still have 3 more hours of content to share, but I'll dance that for next week.
So close to death.
Hey, Bitterroot.
Look at the top, dude. Look at the top. Do you see it? See this little sliver? Oh, dude. Watching that one back frame by frame.
I think you like the new sound pack.
Watching that one back frame by frame.
I was only
sick.
21 when I died. Just stopping in to call you all mofos. Wiggle. Have a good night, Beats OS. Give it a minute, I come closer.
Bitterroot pops in and that's what we get.
Living on the edge.
You get closer?
Where is the heartbeat sound effects?
God, I love it.
Don't come. Almost only counts in horseshoes and hand grandes. Squirt. Later, mofo bitchroot.
Ooh, there's a spicy little ladder dive right there, too.
That
is that open?
That reminded me of the Brady Bunch.
You wouldn't be able to pull out. You could do that in a whoop or like a toothpick. A 5-inch quad, that might be a tough one to pull. You could still do it.
And
it'd
you
be really
said
hard,
I
though.
Like to fly close heads. Prop junkie is wilding.
Yeah, he is. Yeah, he is. He's fucking sending it. Oh, I thought he was about to go for the Maddie. I was going to say, dude, now we're playing with fire.
No, it has a platform.
Oh, okay.
Toyed
okay.
Like a twasher.
It looked like there was a platform underneath it, but you could whoop drop that.
Heads just took the wonky nips for a first rip, and whoa, they are butter.
Excellent, dude.
I am gonna fly the robot lady here next.
I'm glad you like it. I'm a big fan of them so far. They've been great.
Austin Spire does some amazing ladder dives.
Yeah, he does.
Twasher, twasher, hands off your twasher. Great spot.
Really good spot, yeah. Super sick spot, dude. Very well done. Very well done. Good job, dude. Fucking just sending it. Just having fun.
Bean.
Love it. Could feel it. Could feel the vibe. It was a good vibe. Oh, freak off. Thanks. Thanks.
Wally Tackers.
We got a bean here due. It'll come through in a second. For Kessel Run, I'll go
Fuck
ahead.
Fuck yeah, he does. I am working on it. I will get
I'm
there.
Gonna,
thank
I'm
you, guys.
I'm just going to grab the fucking...
Sweet cinnamon loaves. Goddamn.
We're just going to get the
Flick
habanero.
This.
We'll just send it on that.
GL bending those bells. I've crashed so many times, okay. And my plugs gave out before the shafts.
Oh, no shit.
TGHT like a twogger.
Damn.
So sick.
All right. I haven't done any of the big announcements tonight. I'm sorry. Let me do a proper one here for Kessel. Kessel Run, thank you for your $5 super
chat. Shrednators.
We got a habanero going down for you, and then we're just going to pop right back into the next video. 7-8-5-4-3-2. Oh, God damn it.
When you finish doing it like they do on the Discovery Channel and she lets out a little pft.
I got these two. That one's Bayless.
Ah, fuck. I'm going to re-roll that one for you, Dingles. You've gotten way too many old Greg slaps tonight.
I am back. This video took 8 hours to edit, then I lost all my work and spent another 10 hours on it, and now all I can see is how I could have made it better.
Oh, no. All right, let's see what you got. Zeppelin FPV.
He is gonna choke.
Just
it's not an FPV stream without you, Dozer.
I'm trying to keep the fucking hiccup. God damn it, they're there. I'm trying to keep the hiccups away, but I failed. Oh my god. Are we gonna do a coffee intro? Oh shit.
It's about waking up and finding out you can fly like you're still in a dream.
Ah, I see. Dream of flying. Oh fuck. Good choice on the music.
We almost canceled, but thought you might come back.
Fuck.
Yes. Yes. Fucking yes, dude. Epic.
Oh shit, there is actually a point that S different kinda cool. I edited the mush so much it didn't get copy protected. That place is so dope. Awesome place. What if you only dream of falling? I will only charge 75 then.
Oh man.
Wow, nicely done.
Very well done.
Pay up, pay pigs.
Place is bitching, dude. Look at this fucking what? Look at this fucking boat garage. God damn. This place is sick.
Gamble 500 black.
Oh man. I don't even know where this is. Where is this? It's beautiful. Some type of Lake Tahoe or some shit?
Just don't crash in the water. It's a private lake.
Beautiful. Not spot, Tahoe. Man. I'm just guessing. I don't know where the fuck this is. So I was just throwing names
what
out there.
What if he dreams of swimming?
God, it's beautiful, man. Just
location
surrounded
is a banger.
By mountains.
Tahoe is way bigger than that.
I don't know, dude. I was just fucking around. I'm just guessing.
Diggle pup, if you saw my first video, the pond, and it has one of my demi bots in it. This is the Finger Lakes.
Tell Stephen Kelly their cabin is bitching, dude. That's awesome, man. Good stuff, Zeppelin. I liked that edit. I thought that was really fucking neat. Really cool.
Ever have that dream you're falling, lol.
Wreck, you are up next. We're going to go from your timestamp.
Heads, can you buy a bay? I edited and uploaded the Butzkutun boogie an hour and a half before the stream. The low resolution just processed right when your stream started. Thanks, man. Glad
Damn.
Y'all enjoy.
That's what's up, dude.
Probably should go swimming for that prop.
Yeah, hey. Well, thanks for getting it done, man. Appreciate it. Jim Loco, hey!
Hey, squirt.
Hi there. The 5 D's of all right, football. Let's let her rip with Wreck. What are we looking? What? Oh, it's a drone show. What? Oh, that was fucking awesome! Wait a second, excuse you? That was cool.
Man, that is bright.
OBTW, I had no GPS or flotation on the drone, so I was scared as shit.
Yeah, I bet.
Went twice, once in December, and still never
so
got it.
For that.
That was so cool, dude.
Wow. Have you ever had a dream that you had your you could you could do so you'll do you could you want him to do you so much you could do anything.
I was just thinking that.
Is it Satan? Heads, you forgot the uwu. We live in the future.
Too funny.
Fire, fire, fire.
Sorry.
Uwu?
This is a local company in Nebraska.
Oh, so funny.
Project Blue Beam. Love the drone light shows.
Yeah, I do too. I really like these. These are really neat.
8-bit FPV, fit a hoop on one of your scooter treks to fly at park or
oh,
ditch.
Oh, cool.
Fuck ghost branches, water, and barbed wire fences. LMFAO was Thari uwu slap. I need a flight
I don't think
man.
There's an uwu slap. I just have it uwu? On my soundboard. I have Bardwell saying uwu on my soundboard. I have a bunch of people saying a bunch of shit on the soundboards if you haven't heard them. Whoa. If I ever did psychedelics, this is what I would want to go see.
The dragon fire was the main bit I wanted to show. Feel free to
oh, okay.
watch more, though.
Well, yeah, I want to watch the dragon bit again,
honestly. How did we get Bardwell saying uwu?
He said it in his stream one time. He said, do it to me harder, daddy, uwu, or something like that. I don't remember exactly what the line
I
was.
I saw
but,
this awesome tool backpack at a hardware store that would
we have
make
Bardwell
a
saying all
bag,
kinds of
next
shit.
Month,
like,
maybe when funds come in, hun.
I am murdering exactly as many people as I want right now.
How many like remote one? IDs required? Heads, I can arrange that for you. Oh, that man is a living meme.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he is. He's not the only one. Oh,
if I was on Piscadelics watching awesome. This shit, it would just confirm aliens. Daddy, chill.
That is fucking
drone
cool,
shows
man.
Drone seem like a sweet gig. Then someone fucked his goat. The that psychedelics is not barking.
Awesome, dude.
But man, I wanna hoop on the scoot so to a ton bad, yo. I want Bardwell Uwu when I arm my Zoro.
Well, I have the soundbite. Just hit me up. I got all kinds of soundbites from him.
For $10, I'll call you Sally. Yacht.
Man, that is cool. USA, USA, USA.
Well, now I've got a boner.
These look so much cooler in person since it's 3D.
It's a great, great little package. That's so tight. I can't even hold it in my hand.
No Michigan in their map, H.A. Ha 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 ha.
I was with him when he molested
very
that goat.
Very cool how easy so many can goat. Be controlled at the same time.
It was my goat.
I do want to watch a little bit more of this. And happily take the ticket. That should be an ice cream cone and it should say you're a dog face pony soldier.
I think I have that too.
Oh,
Bing Chilling. We're getting a lot of Bing Chilling tonight.
Can you please the moving different meme? That's the end of the show. You'll have to roll it back. Blunty going after Bardwell's goat.
Oh, this is the end of the show? All right. Maybe I'll roll it back if we get... Let's get through this. We got one more to watch. And then I'll watch that other one. Bad for Life. A little 5-inch spring...
Okay, sadly now I got to go phone at 5% later. Dronies remember drones before hoes.
All right, brother. Have a good night, man. Thank you again for turning in the video. It was a lot of fun to watch. Sorry about the fly woo too, man. It sucks. But rip to a real one. Have a good night, brother.
So dope. Later. Dag.
Oh, I owe you guys a stinky
care,
too.
Levi.
God dang, dude, we're at 60
I
likes.
I think the
all
thing
right.
that makes me most sad about AI is it will mean the hard work collecting all the real clips 1T seem as special. Later, Diggle, homie.
God damn it, it's another liver and onion or cappuccino. We're really playing with fire here.
If they wanted to make Michigan, all they got to do is make a mitten.
Thank you, everybody, for the 60 likes tonight.
Damn, is this a record stream?
Going down, 765432.
Disbad for life.
Ah, god damn it.
A&M.
Ah, god, the onion one
another
is so gross.
Spot.
Ah.
Nah, we have gone way, way longer.
Oh, God. Man, you are playing with fire here, dude.
MR Lift. My God, where is that? It looks like the salt flats, just no salt.
Oh.
Heads, what s the max likes during stream? Just wanna know for science.
I'm not sure, honestly.
So dope, dude. Heads in chat, what is auxiliary stick boost profile? Can I turn it off? ID be afraid of a desync.
If it's in,
it's time to drop the
if it's in Quicksilver, just leave it alone. I usually just leave it there. I don't know what it does. You can ask the guys at Quicksilver. I usually don't touch it.
Pilots and FPV videos, those yos. Congrats to the voices in yos head and heads.
Thanks, buddy.
Don't lose in dem swale.
Woo!
That sun on the water while speeding above it was
no,
sick.
No, man. What the fuck is that? Why is it all bubbly right there? What's happening? Is that just drainage from the other side?
When you nut in her and she queefs like
this
a bubbling
is awesome,
cauldron.
Dude.
Ball sack flavor.
God, man. Bad for Life has... Dude, what the fuck? And this like wild-ass crossroad you're just sitting on is so sick. That's
drainage.
Like some shit they use in movies. That's like that scene in Castaway, where he's driving down that long, dusty road, and he comes up to the four-way, trying to decide where to go.
Kiss on Feu.
Ah, this is dream living out here, dude. This is awesome. Getting technical as fuck over this water.
Is this a different planet?
It looks Twister like it, right? Vibes. Feels like it.
That S from fracking got a light. What S state is this?
I think he's in
Wilson,
Canada.
I am sorry. That gotta be a shit drain pound.
Oh, dude. So dope. That was a lot of fun, man. I like the new spot, too. It's very unlike you. You usually have quite a bit of stuff, structures in your video. So it's very cool to see you work with some flat area. And you get a little bit more of a feel for your style.
Do we know
with that.
What
like
quad that.
That
was?
That's what's up. It was a 5-inch.
Saskatchewan.
That's all we know.
Hello, Dad.
But he is in
Hello,
chat, so he can answer that for
my
you, I bet.
Name's Karen. My name's Keith.
I'll double
was
check.
Was scanning your stream heads. Sunrider FPVS edits are dope. His homie Burnout FPV is the one he was chasing in that video. Both guys are amazing pilots.
We actually, if you're
Dozer
at current
speaking
time,
of drainage,
shorty
your
or not,
mama is draining.
We watched Burnout's. We watched Burnout's view as well later on in the stream. Yeah. Both of the edits I thought were pretty good, but very cool. Very cool flight. I like the chasing each other as well. Being able to keep each other in frame for so long was neat. Although I think that was more on, I think that was Sunrider's video more than Burnout. I think, if I'm getting that right, that he was doing a lot more of the following. But anyways.
Yeah, 8-bit, you get sloppy seconds after me.
Oh, God. All right, let's double check. Oh, got one more. Let me drop. We got one more from Kessel Run.
I'll give you a 5-in with a side of D's nuts.
Only a minute long, but we're going to let her rock.
Oh man, yo mama though, yo. I loved that backwards orbit where the quads were camera to camera was so awesome.
Yeah, that was neat.
A cream pie fanny fart sounds like a drunken Donald Duck.
Look. Red bones and red bottoms. Like Red Bull, we gon' give them wings, we red dot them. Candy wrappers, cinnamon, we red hot them. Headshot them, go against my grain, get head problem. Big dummy garbage rappers, we red fox them. Shoot an actor in high depth and red box them. Tip the scales in my favor, stay in your top 10. If life's like a triple beam, I'm weighing my options.
I like this spot.
Remember, a fanny is a pussy in England is a. Damn it, Dozer. So I'm just too intense to digest.
Stretched in a Pyrex compliment to my chef. Big old juicy flick. Is they really crooks or
just a pain in my neck? Wu-Tang, ain't no lanes. Shrednators like that old Warren G song like way. I'm rolling out of here, you dudes. Have a good night. Peace out.
Alright, Mr. B, thank you again for turning
Thanks
in a video,
Dingles,
man.
But something
appreciate
prevents
you.
Me
Thanks
from
for chilling
getting
tonight.
Rumblebucks gifts.
I hope you enjoy the rest of your weekend.
Peace out.
Kessel Run, very well done, brother. Keep it up, dude. I like that spot a lot. Definitely got to revisit that one and do
Can't
some
figure it out.
Longer fly in there.
What's word tattoo on your hand?
Hang on, we got one more. We got one more. Harmless Atom. A new one. We'll drop him a
Peace
like.
Peace out. Thanks for playing my shit and the advice heads.
Of course. Of course, man.
Bubby
Thank you again for turning
mom
in.
Keep the ABC after
it.
Her muff pocket swallowed my dead Kennedys.
Oh, my God.
You leaving Mars, why, man? I plan on it. It's a block away. I just found it today.
Okay. Yeah. Hell yeah. That's a nice little spot. Looking forward to
Those
seeing some footy out of there.
Here.
Hummingbird out here shredding.
Next time your missus goes for a piss, make sure to ask if she is frying chicken in there. His tattoo says I fuck for chocolate coins.
Whoa.
What's word tattoo
Good
on
save.
Your fingers?
Luck and fate are on each one of my hands.
Say a
Good little proximity work.
PV.
Tree crawling.
What can be turned off that prevents me from getting Humblebucks gifted?
I'm Dasher Bardwell. What can be turned off? Hang on. What can be turned off that prevents
Power
me from
hands,
getting Humblebucks gifted?
I'm honestly thinking about it and actively looking for artists. Don't lie, heads.
I don't think
says
there is anything that prevents you.
Boner
there shouldn't be.
Knows how there's a way.
I don't think there is a way to turn off Humblebucks. I don't think. I don't know. Others have,
Others
it, turned
have
off?
It turned off.
The Humblebucks?
Do you
thing?
Have luck?
I do. I do have a dumb
Good
amount
artist.
Of luck. I don't know why, but I do.
For yeah. some reason, prop
I've
junkie
very
cannot
lucky,
receive bucks.
A lot of times.
It's not fuck late.
For some reason, Prop Junkie can't receive bucks. No shit.
So weird. Everyone tries to give M to me, but it never works.
Hang on a second. Let me check the back end real quick.
You know how are hands compared to ribs or ditch?
No, I'm checking the back end. Hands suck on the knuckles and like these
Yo,
knuckles.
Yo, heads, were you a tattoo artist or piercer?
Both. I did both. I started off as a piercer and then I graduated to a tattoo artist later. Never did it professionally, the tattooing. Did it for a lot of friends and stuff, but worked in a tattoo shop, just never tattooed there besides myself. I tattooed myself there a lot, but I was their piercer for a while. But I've been tattooing myself since I was 13. I did my first tattoo on my leg with a hand-built tattoo machine.
I've got a fun new game called Guess What YouTuber DC Ripped Off His Latest Thumbnail From.
Pencil sharpener motor.
Getting knuckle tattoos hurt like a bitch. I have creature tattooed across my knuckles.
That I built when I was 13.
See, Dozer, has it turned off to Yo
Dozer
batteries. How you turn off Humble Bucks?
Let me see.
Sometimes Streamlabs makes two accounts for people.
Really?
I'm about to send my hands, I think. Weird. Love how busy these video sharing streams have gotten. No shortage of cool stuff.
Yeah, no, I love
it. Gotcha, I'm assuming a tattoo shouldn't feel 30 years later, right, Lymphoa?
It shouldn't. Let me see if I can search for your name here. That was Prop Junkie, right, that said he wasn't getting them? Yeah, Prop Junkie. Interesting. That's weird. I can't even pull your name up.
Yep.
Let me just double check real quick. Sorry, bear
for
with
sure,
me.
For sure, bad for life, I agree. Mine feels like a 3D stencil. I think the went a bit a deep, ha ha ha.
Yeah, if
I started my ribs, I won't finish
if they go
them.
A little deep, sometimes
Killdozer,
you can.
Do you still have the Mike Bergman account?
Get some scarring under there. You can actually break that up sometimes if you're lucky. You can break it up by running a dry needle. Well,
also
a dry needle with like maybe
S-U-X-S.
Maybe like green soap or something over it, just so it doesn't drag on your skin too much. But oh, Ciotti's got a lot of Humble Bucks in here. He's got 250K. Goddamn.
Dry needle sucks, lol.
Dry needling does suck, but there is a chance that you can break up some scar tissue when you do
she
that.
She ain't never complained about going deep. No, I do not. I can change my name to whatever whenever. LMFAO Ciotti is watch like crazy.
I think people probably gifted it to
Mike Bergman, isn't real. He was just a persona to catfish the desperate and elderly. My buddy said they like to build tattoo guns out of old Walkmans in jail. Almost
yeah, that's a pretty old school
highlights.
Way to do it.
Then I have no idea.
I did it with just what I had available when I was a kid, and I built mine. And I used printer ink, HP printer ink, to do all the tattoos when I was 13. So I still have that. It's in my ankle. It's just a little number 13, and my older brother drew like some shitty tribal stuff around it that I tattooed in as well.
True story.
But I've tattooed myself a bunch.
Do you believe in something? Are you religious, if you don't mind to ask?
You know, I'm kind of on the fence about that. I grew up Irish Catholic.
From FPV to prison tats, love the interwebs.
I don't really...
Berg bent over and tripped and found his head.
I don't really feel any kind of way about it, to be honest. I completely understand.
What no soot from a lighter and lotion?
I completely understand people going into religions and stuff like that. And I respect that, you know, whatever makes you happy in life, pretty much. As long as it's not hurting anybody else, I don't see the issue with it. But me, myself, yeah, I don't know.
LMFAO,
I'm kind of,
Rain Squad, you have armpit tats.
Kind of on the fence there, with religion.
I'm about to start getting blasted again. I haven't gotten work done in 5 years. It's time to start getting pieces.
Prop Junkie, I don't even see your name on the list, which is crazy. Man, yeah, with you know, I kind of see religion a lot like I see politics, where like I can't exactly 100% dive into either side. I kind of agree with certain things on both. Same with religion. I kind of like I agree with a lot of things with it, but then there's other things that like I kind of have questions about that never really got answered as I was a kid.
I don't really remember what they were exactly. I thought about it a lot more when I was younger. But my father grew up Irish Catholic, like very strict. And so until my grandmother died, my dad was kind of like, hey, you got to kind of do it. You know, like make grandma happy. Just do it. And when she's dead, you do whatever you want. If you want to keep going to church, keep going. If not, don't.
I respect that.
So I stopped going when I was
I'm just
teenager.
About good vibes and minding your own business.
Exactly.
No, but right. I watched a muscle head do one and cry like a bitch. I do have smiley face on my toes.
Yeah,
who knows? I never even tried to use him Humble Bucks till the other night on the free for all stream.
No
idea. Big deal.
Yeah, sorry, dude. I have no idea why the fuck you can't get. I'll look into it, but I have no clue. I've never heard of anybody having an issue with that. Unless somebody in here did and I just
I
don't remember.
Bucks.
But sorry, I'm going to pull this back. So there we go. Go back to the tree surfing there. But yeah, I'll look into it again. I'll see if I can find anything out with that. But yeah, I'm the same way with religion, I think, as I am with politics, where I can't really sign in for either team.
For today, I will go plagues go.
You know? And same with religion. I just kind of... I could dabble, I guess, but... yeah, I don't know. I guess I just don't think too much about it. But much respect for those who do and for those who don't.
In your name, maybe that S-Y.
You know, like I said, whatever makes you happy in life, I'm not here to judge anybody. I don't care. I don't give a shit about your kid.
Had a range and fly day.
Hell yeah, dude.
Tight.
Range and fly days.
I have an underscore in my name. I humble bucks.
It shouldn't be the umbles. Yeah, it shouldn't be the underscore. I'm sorry. People with all kinds of weird names are in the humble bucks list.
I believe there is something up there, but don't care who or what entity it is.
Yeah, you know, and like some people do, and that's fine, and some people don't, and that's fine too. Whatever.
Browning
I was waiting for him to hit that
got
gap.
Red dot dialed yeah. in today.
I love how he's just sending it. He's just having a blast here. I gives off that vibe, too. Just out there having some fun. Big old skydive. That's impressive to see that little hummingbird out there doing that. Was this a spectator or is this someone you knew?
Judge not unless you want to be judged.
Ah, yes. Although I don't care about judgment. If people judge me, I don't care.
First things first. This is not a competition.
I wouldn't go out of my way to judge him back unless I really had something to say. But I don't care. I've always been under these strict...
It is a good time to find Jesus.
The strict guys
Grandpa
of... Words have never hurt me. Me, personally. They don't do any damage to me. So I don't care about words. That stuff doesn't bother me. I know that's not the case with everybody, but
I think
call
either
me
way,
old school.
If you see it as a reason for hate, you're missing the point.
Oh, he's line of sight flying the plane. That's what it is. I see. I was wondering what he was turning around looking at. He's line of sight flying the plane, and it looks like you're just kind of hanging out.
Infinity poops.
I think.
Sticks and I'm stones, so I forgot what you told me. For a 25 milliwatt BTX, it's a pretty good range, lol.
Yeah, it is.
Anything that divides is leading ya in the wrong directions.
I'd agree with that.
He.
Lose. You know it's a newbie drone when you start losing your OSD when your battery gets too low. very well done. Harmless Adam, a new one for us over here.
You're on a mission.
Much appreciated the video, though, dude. Very good vibes on that. I like it a lot. Big fan. I hope to see more out of you. All right, let's finish up this. Let's watch this wreck video, this light show here. I want to peep this before we get out of here.
I grew up on Monty Python and the Flying Circus.
Thank you.
Just trying to survive this man, do my best.
Wait, dude, is this at someone's house? Oh, that's so cool.
Maybe though journey has just begun.
Good call, Rick. Good call. Lens looks much better now.
Holy moly.
Oh, dude.
So many of them. Oh my god.
These gender reveals are getting wild. Just smashed a 1,200 calorie milkshake, lol.
Hell yeah.
Is this practice for an event? Life of Brian was the best. Cue Close Encounters music. Imagine the neighbors. Well, you're doing a great job, bud.
This is amazing, man. I want to see one of these in person.
LOL, nailed it.
Wreck, what did it sound like to be around that many? All just taken off at the same time. That had to have sounded insane. It's hard to pick up on the camera. But I feel like that had to have sounded insane.
I see target practice. Win.
Oh, it's going to build a big-ass drone? Hell yeah.
Do T tell the FAA. Matt Bumblebee's a-buzzin'.
Holy shit.
It does sound crazy, but they have synced music going.
Ah, okay, okay.
The scariest swarm of bees you ever heard.
That is wild, man.
Droneception.
God, dude, to think about when I was a kid and seeing, like, firework shows and that blowing my mind, and this got a motherfucking QR code floating in the air right now that you can scan with your phone and that'll take you somewhere online to show you something about this. What the fuck happened? When did all this happen? Did you scan the code? Was that one missing from it the whole time? Code doesn't work. There's one on the ground. A little enthusiasm here, folks. Come on, give them a big... Yeah, yeah! Hey, I'll beef it up for them.
This was a small business networking event at his house and shop in Norfolk, NE.
Okay, okay.
LMFAO1 and the ground joke was hilarious.
Oh, one's returning to home. Green one's out.
Yeah, I see it. Stupid streetlights in my way.
Oh, man. Yeah, I gotta see one of these in person. I keep seeing really cool videos of these, but even like the little local ones are so freaking cool. And then you see these like big production ones where they're making like giant dragons and shit in the air. That's awesome. I love when they organize them without turning them on, and then it just, boom, they all turn on. It's so fucking cool.
They were getting pushed out of their allowed GPS error margin from 25 miles per hour wind, which puts them into an emergency landing mode.
God.
8-bit bring cargo shorts back for the scooter rides. Do you know, fit a 5-inch in those pockets if you want, lol.
So when it comes down, is there anybody sending them back
up? Can we get a clean up on aisle 11 a.m. so very moist right now.
Is there anybody sending them back up, or do they just leave them on the ground until afterwards?
Have you seen them recreating destroyed architecture with these quads?
No. What?
No, we just have to collect them after.
Oh, okay, okay. Oh man, they're dropping like flies.
I love big ass cargo shorts, lol. Craziest thing is now they are printing building with them. They recreate the outlines of old buildings and castles.
Oh, that's crazy. I've never seen that before.
They wanted me to fly through this, but it was pitch black out there, so no chance.
Oh, no way, dude. Oh,
I've seen videos of people flying through them, like flying freestyle drones through light shows. I forgot where we watched that on stream. It was really cool, though. Very jealous. Oh, just flying right through the center of
it
that.
It will happen another day.
Oh. Yeah, please share when it does, man. I'm jealous that that opportunity is even just sitting there for you.
Did we all know the Disney World castle burnt down?
No, did not.
The chicken legs I developed since though yo I don't know loss.
This is really neat, and they were saving this whole time. They're saving that dragon shot for the
Rain
very
squad,
end.
What?
Oh god damn, dude! I gotta see one of these live.
Sent architecture photos in Discord.
Okay, I'll check it out. Thank you. I love like the red shift to the blue to the purple. That's very infinity loops.
They are so much better live.
Oh yeah, I bet, dude.
Infinity
got to look,
loops in the sky.
It's got to look fucking alien to see that, you hear that in the sky, you know?
Cargo pants, it is LOL.
That's crazy.
Fractal sucks.
It's wild how fast
the USA
they reorganized.
At the end was 800 feet wide and 550 feet tall.
Oh.
Unlike a fireworks show, people will actually rewatch these.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I was getting ready to say, Dingles. Yeah, that's good. I was going to say, when I was a kid, I always watched fireworks shows, and I remember laughing because I'd bring a camera with me, and then literally nobody would ever watch that tape, ever. Not even me, after I recorded it. But shit like this is really cool, man. This is like, it's because it's so new. I'm sure eventually maybe our kids won't be as excited about it, but this is like mind-blowing to me. This is insane. It's just so crazy how far all this stuff has come. I mean, from not existing, you know, when I was a kid to now, it's just crazy. Very excited to see where the future of FPV takes us. I mean, it sucks that it's kind of going in some fucked up directions now,
yeah,
but
we would miss the show to film it. But come, man, what did we expect? In the mall now. Yep, the castle burnt down and it sus because they are trying to move it the whole park. I feel it a insurance thing so they don't have to spend money moving it. But this is sick, yo. Lot of artistry goes into the programming of the shows though will stay interesting forever immo.
Yeah, true. That's true. Yeah, fireworks you can only do so, but you're kind of limited there. With drones, it's just going to get more and more unlimited, the possibilities with them. That is so cool.
Man, that is bright.
Yeah, Wreck, you have got to fly through this shit, dude.
Now add fog.
My heart was pounding so hard waiting for that.
I could only see reports of a pyrotechnic fire nearby and no actual damage to the castle, but I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I would love to get into this.
Yeah,
scaring
man.
The crap out of the uninformed LOL.
All right, we saw all of this part already, right? Let's skip ahead a little bit. We missed the very end, I think. Yeah, we missed the very end. Let's start from here. This part was sick. I want to watch this one again.
Yep, starting to see promotional vids for flying cars.
This one's so cool.
Aliens exist.
Yeah, the fireworks just seem so, like, blah next to all the drones now. You see the fireworks and it's like, yeah, okay. Right, can I get out of the way so I can see the drones, please? Oh man, that would have been absolutely wild to fly through all that.
AI will take over and probably make it a bit cooler.
Probably, yeah, true.
Good morning, heads and all you 90 crew. How are you
all
doing today?
Hey, Apache Smoke! Welcome,
damn
brother.
Right,
good morning to you.
What's really cool is that 15 drones were on the ground at this point, but it doesn't hurt the show much.
That's what I was going to ask. I was going to say, I keep seeing them drop out of the sky, like, you know, the emergency land. I was curious how many actually remained because it's really hard to tell where they're missing. You can spot a little gap here and there when they build certain pictures, but it's not enough to like where you're like, oh, it's fucked up, you know. It's still, you can still tell obviously what it's doing.
Ayo Apache smoke, get that Robo Lady pack.
Smoke, oh yeah. Yeah, Apache, if you didn't see, Mars built out the robot
Normally
lady pack
for
the
for
your radio.
Limits were pushed this night.
It is over in our Discord.
Jingles, they keep shunning shadow people, but
big
it's
ups
really
to Mars
been
on
forgotten.
That one.
I think the fireworks really complement the drone show on the flag part.
I think so, yeah.
Diamonds
yeah. I think so. I'm just kind of fucking around, but it definitely looks, fireworks look are a lot less entertaining to me now, like put up against all the drones. You just can't compete with that, you know?
I'm trying to talk them
just
into doing
insane.
This at I.O. I could see this blowing up in Colorado since we cancel fireworks like every year for fire risk.
Oh yeah, I bet.
Oh, wow.
Whoa. Oh my god, man. Oh, we lost a green fella. Oh, they're coming down that way too? Oh, dude.
I wonder how often they collide.
That's fucking terrifying to see all of them coming down like that. That's fine. That's crazy, dude.
I feel like most of 90 crew lives out east, LMFAO.
Oh, we're all over the place, it seems like. People are everywhere.
Pasted the Disney thing in Discord.
That was so cool, man.
On the Avada fly through, nice.
I thought you zoomed in on it while somebody in the background goes, "That was a drone show."
Yeah, I thought that was already supposed to have gone.
That was awesome, man. Thank you, Rec, for sending that over, dude. And yeah, next, if you can ever fly through it, please share. Please share. I want to see.
Why did Mars get zapped for that comment?
What did he get zapped for?
LOL, I didn't notice that.
It says message retracted. Did he delete the message?
Can't wait to see the first racer busted for automation controlled Rasa.
I don't know. I can't even click on it. I can't even tell what it said. No idea.
I did. I was dumb.
Oh, that's okay.
Living out east.
All right, and then let me see the.
I'm Joshua Bardwell. You're gonna learn something today.
Gotten a lot of Bardwell slaps today. I'll re-roll that one. A lot of Bardwell slaps.
Heads over at Entity Floops.
Entity Floops. Where is it? Here it is. Let me see. Oh, cool! Look at this. Tiny whoop.
Oh, you did
here.
It. You may not be wrong.
Oh, look at that.
Bardwell only slaps his goats.
That's neat, man. I didn't know they were doing this. That's
that
really
cool.
Yeah, to be able to see that live, obviously it's going to be a lot better live, but oh, look at these. Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. There we go. That's the first one we saw, but look at this. Even bigger building.
That castle needs to be ripped.
What?
Speaking of Entity Floops, where Nick been? He was in the chat a bit ago, lol.
Oh, was he? Oh,
that
shit.
That is incredible.
I missed him. He's around. He's a very busy man, especially at night. I think that's when he gets a lot of his editing and stuff done. Wow, man.
I have enough
that.
Trouble keeping my own builds going. Have you seen the drone
crazy,
light
dude.
Painting
that's
glacier
really cool.
change over time video?
No, I haven't seen any of that stuff. So.
That castle is half drone.
It is, yeah. Easily. Half drone. It's fucking awesome.
It's when he makes his grilled cheeses.
Oh, man. Isn't that a Shane Gillis joke? That's when he makes his grilled cheeses. Oh wait, why is Disney World Castle Fire trending? Why is it trending?
Lols.
World of Lies.
That's correct, I make M at night.
Exactly, one TikTok tricked thousands into believing there was a fire? Oh, this is like a whole thing. There's like a big-ass article about this. What happened?
Oh, it was a hoax generated by AI? Oh. No shit. Can we see what the... Oh, yeah, we can. Are they going to show us the... hang on. Let me see if I can find the fake one.
Wondering why it took firefighters...
You're wondering why it took firefighters? It
look like...
Early
in the morning?
Do we get to see it? Okay, let me
see. It looks like the new Unreal Engine is getting too real.
Yeah, no kidding, dude. Videos reached more than 20 million views.
Cinderella Castle burned to the ground yesterday. The castle caught fire early in the morning.
That looks fake as shit. The smoke trails coming off that looked insane.
It took nearly an hour for firefighters to respond and start battling the flames. However, by that time it was too late.
Okay,
listen to me. Cinderella Castle was already fully engulfed in flames.
We're doomed if this is already happening.
Listen to me. If you ever see a video where the person narrating it is talking like this, and every time he talks at the end of the sentence, he talks like this, and it took firefighters an hour to show up and put out the flames, it's probably fake and he's probably full of shit.
Breaking news, Cinderella Castle burned to the ground yesterday. The castle caught fire early in the morning and sent smoke pouring throughout the Magic Kingdom. It took nearly an hour for firefighters to respond and start battling the flames. However,
nope.
By that time it was too late.
Not
the Cinderella Castle was already fully engulfed in flames. The firefighters battled
flames.
It throughout the night as guests and onlookers watched as the tragedy unfolded. They did everything.
Yeah, everybody looks
and y'all UFOs in the sky was Project Blue Ball.
Everybody looks real worried about that.
I don't trust
they
Disney.
The
they set the fire themselves.
However, the castle
it's
ended
a new
up
accent,
to the
literally
and is
called the influencer accent.
This is causing people to ask many questions. They are wondering why it took firefighters so long to get to the scene. Many are also wondering how they were unable to put it out. The other question is, how did the fire start? Disney and the Reedy Creek Fire Department have yet to cite what caused the fire. We reported earlier that Disney had plans to remove the castle at the end of the 50th anniversary, but that got a lot of backlash.
Sounds
a
like a gay version of the number 15-foot lettuce guy. This voice makes
you
me
mean
want
chills.
To die.
Number 15, Burger King foot
lettuce.
Would
allow them to burn Cinderella Castle down, but make it look like an
the
accident.
The last thing you'd ever want on a Burger King burger
source.
Is someone else's foot fungus.
Have a good night, guys. I am out. Disney Castle is the only flammable castle, though.
Take it easy, brother.
All
thank
I
you for chilling, and thank you for
the
videos
the
tonight.
Two drinks.
Thank you for submitting. Appreciate you. Take her easy.
Peace out, Prip Junkie.
Or any way you can get her. I'm going to get ready to get out of here myself. We are a quarter after 1 a.m. around these parts. But if you are a member of the channel, we will be back Monday night, 9:30 p.m. Eastern.
Junkie, you funky
over
monkey.
In the Discord, the members-only Discord, there is a movie theater. If you haven't synced up your YouTube account with your Discord yet, and
no
you're a
doubt,
member,
good night.
You get all of those
grind
extra rooms
Monday,
over there. So do that. We will be watching Grind, 2003's Grind. That'll be playing 9:30 p.m. Eastern over in the movie theater for the members in the Discord Monday night. So make sure to check that out. I'll post about it day of, just to remind you, over in the members chat. So if you're not over there already, you should.
Oh,
hop
hell yeah,
there.
Grind, it's going to be off the hook.
Oh, yeah.
Heads debunking that live made me believe it more
the
TV.
Chain. Off the chain. Debunking that live made me believe it more. Oh, well, don't tell the government that. They're going to start hitting me up for all their psyops. All right, everybody. I hope you guys have yourselves a good night. Thank you again, everyone who sent in videos. And hey, if you didn't get a chance to send in a video for this Saturday, we do this every Saturday. So send it over into the Clips
LOL
channel.
Tom Green is
that
hilarious.
Link is down below in the description as well. If you send the clip over anytime after the stream goes
later,
offline
y'all.
Today, I will save it for next Saturday. So don't worry about waiting and posting it on Saturday. Post it whenever you want.
Ranger.
I'll grab it. You're all good. Thank you again, everybody who gifted memberships tonight as well. You guys
love
are amazing.
Daddy.
Thank you all for the super chats as well. You guys, incredible. Thank you so much. The support is unreal. So I do appreciate that. Thank you. And again, thank you for sharing everything and sharing your videos with me. I do appreciate that as well. Love
later,
to see what you
friends.
Guys are up to. Take care of yourselves. I
later,
will see
gents,
you guys Tuesday if you're not a member. If
later,
you're a member,
and stay safe.
Monday night. Take care of yourselves. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Get out there and fly if you can. And if you can't,
good night, everyone.
Well,
take
that's what
care
the whoops are for.
Monday.
Get in there in the sim. Fly the sim. Fly some whoops. No excuses.
Much
get your
love,
stick time in.
And heads. Heck, I love you too, Dozer, but your mom, I don't know, man.
Much love, everybody.
Fun
thank you so much again.
See.
Take care of yourselves. Enjoy your weekend. We will see you Monday, members, Tuesday for the rest of you. Peace.
Don't stare at the sun. Squirt.
I do not give a shit about adopted children. I do not give a shit.
I am moist now.